Welcome, everybody, to our first time playing TEW 2016. We've actually never done TEW at all, so it's our first time playing TEW on stream.
You did a secret.
I did a Watcher game. I tried to, but it didn't really work out as well. So yes, TEW is the adult version of EWR.
Ooh,
not really. EWR is kind of like the bare bones version of what this is. There's a lot more options for this game. There's a lot of new updates. And it's fun. It's a booking simulator. If you don't know, if you haven't watched our previous EWR stuff, you should go check that out.
All right. And with us is Ventura. So, Vent, how you doing?
Yeah, can we not like just go inviting people without... Don't tweet people, please. Thank you. All right. So let's... We've already decided off stream... before Jericho gave it away, but not in this recording.
We gave it away on stream.
We did.
Oh, that's when we were recording things.
Yeah, that was earlier. Yeah,
that's why
we were going to be booking Lucha Under the Ground. We're going to be booking Lucha Under the Ground.
What season?
Triple
is this?
A in a cave.
This is season 8. Once Prince Puma isn't here anymore.
Okay, fair enough.
Because he only had a 7-season contract.
No critical errors found in the database. That's good. What's our name? NL.
Lucha Underground.
Yes, I want to create a game called NL.
We could call it Lucha NL Ground.
We could, I guess, in theory.
No, we couldn't. It's a better idea.
Change the promotion name to AAA in a cave. Might have to. Depends on how it goes. We're going to bring Lucha Underground to new heights, I imagine.
Boyle Heights.
Even above that. I got to process a lot of shit in this game.
Oh, we're going to go to Oh Boyle Heights.
Jericho, who's your favorite Lucha Underground superstar?
Well, I actually have to think about that.
Okay. Think hard.
It's not Prince Puma. It's not Sexy Star.
Right. Is it Marty the Moth?
No.
Is it Mortez? Is it Matanza? Is it Pentagon Jr.?
See, I'm like, I've never really given it thought. There's so many people I like, but like somebody that I could say I like above the rest.
Is it Big Poppy Sanchez?
Does Dario Cueto count?
Yeah, I mean, he's not a wrestler, but he... I think who doesn't like Dario Cueto though? I don't think that counts.
Oh, so he doesn't count.
No.
Okay.
I'm loading so much shit. Oh, we're ready.
It's Cobra Moon, isn't it, Jericho?
Oh, this is us. We are 30 years old. We're male. We're white, of course.
Why are we 30?
30.
40.
Let's see. What are our preferences? I think this is just all generic shit. Oh, there's an EWR throwback option. Huh?
From the British Isles?
Yeah, I guess so. That's normal. User talents. Oh, okay. So we have 25
stats.
Points available. Negotiating, motivating, creativity, leadership, and diplomacy. What should we put points to? Jericho, how many points would you like to put towards negotiating?
Well, I mean, are we gonna have to be dealing? Are we gonna play long enough to deal with contracts?
Yeah, I'm hoping to make this a thing.
How many points do we have available?
25.
And what's our stat right now?
0.
Let's go 6.
6. 1, 2, 3.
Xbox.
5, 6. All right, Duel. How many points should go to motivate?
Motivating, I think we should have 8 points.
8 fucking... Do you know how many points we have in total, Duel? Duel says
least,
8 points, alright.
At least 50.
Alright, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
you've got
eight.
Like 10 points to work with.
Let's skip this theme song.
Yeah, this is just
stuff.
Hatal,
how many
screen.
Points do we got in creativity?
Johnny, this is just stuff.
Oh, you don't
issues.
See it? Oh, it's not showing up?
No, it's
because it's fucking... Oh, God. Okay, hold on. Let's see. Let's see if I can fix this. Maybe. So hopefully this will make it pop up. Okay. So how many points in creativity?
2.
2. 2 points of creativity.
Not creative at all.
I think we should have 1 point in leadership. Actually, no, we can go. Let's go 3 points leadership. And then the rest of the points will go to diplomacy. All right, that looks good to me. Like that?
We're very motivating.
Good. All right. Let's select his avatar. Oh, see, yeah. See, certain windows aren't going to show up, so I have to fucking figure out how to make this work. Maybe...
Monitor would be the best way.
This way. Just capture the whole window.
All right, I know who my favorite Lucha Underground star is.
Do you?
Arhanas.
Fuck off. Let's see. Oh, no, that still doesn't show up.
I guess Pentagon by default.
Why does that not show up? This is desktop capture. I had a way to make this work with EWR. There we go. I got it. All right. I know what I'm doing now. Hold on. Let me fix it.
Okay.
Okay. Now. There we go. Got it. Okay. So if anyone's wondering how to do this, when you screen capture this game, you have to right-click on it in XSplit and unclick exclusive window capture, because then it won't show anything else in front of it. Because now you can see my mouse.
Okay.
All right. So there we go. Got it fixed. The user has been entered. I guess I can't choose. So let's choose our company. Where's Lucha Underground? Here it is. Lucha Underground.
Is that gonna have spoilers?
No. This is... I mean, maybe for me. Not, like, overall spoilers. No, it shouldn't have. And select as Booker. We are the Booker. We're not the owner.
But we're the proprietor.
We'll start the game as the head Booker of Lucha Underground. Why not OBS? Because I use XSplit. Player one.
I got this F minus momentum.
Oh, the pic. I don't think I have pictures for this, so whatever.
Oh. All right.
Oh no, wait. I do. Hold on. Let me change this real quick. Fix it. Oops. There we go. Okay. Now we got pictures. All right. All right. So some headlines. Lucha El Rey has a Booker. Booker search for FCP, PWS job search. So everyone's... John Cena gives tips. WWE wrestler John Cena appeared on TV last night, contributing to a discussion on about highly paid sportsmen on the locker room. And Ryback complained about it.
Oh, a dick.
Right, searching for Scarlet Bordeaux. Yes.
Yeah, I guess we're trying to find her. She's once again topped the site's list of most searched for stars this month, cementing her position as one of the most popular women in the industry. Jericho, do you know who Scarlet Bordeaux is?
I don't.
All right.
I hear she's a very popular wrestling babe.
She is. All right. We should let's sign some people, I guess, right? Or let's check our roster out first.
Well, I mean, Paul White's in Spotlight. Maybe we should.
Roster? All right. The typical Lucha Underground roster. Dario Cueto's on here, of course, so Jericho's favorite is here. That's Snake Conan.
Everyone's
favorite. So maybe we should sign... I don't know, three people each?
Do we need that many?
You
the
think
user!
That's yeah, that's us!
Who the fuck is Rick Knox?
Rick Knox is a referee!
Oh, okay, good. I was like...
You think three's too many?
No.
We've got plenty on the roster already, unless you want to get rid of some.
Why would we not sign people?
That's the whole
I'm
fun
saying
of it.
We could.
We could. Who you want? Alright, fine, Duel. Fire one person. Who do you want to fire then?
Fire one person.
Oh,
yeah.
We all fire one person and hire three. All
right, that's fine.
Yeah, that sounds all right.
Fucking all right. Let's go, Duel.
Let's see the roster. Let's get rid of...
Oh.
Let's get rid of Lucha Underground owner.
I don't... No, I don't think I can do that.
No.
Oh,
no.
That's all right.
No, as they are the owner of the company. Just in case you didn't know. Anybody? Come on, Duel.
Let's get rid of Arhanas.
Oh, you're getting rid of Jericho's favorite wrestler?
Guess who's getting signed when it's my turn?
You could, if you want to use one to sign him back, you absolutely can.
All right.
Arhanas is gone. All right, Hatile, who are you getting rid of?
Shit.
Oh, he's not on the roster. I'm sorry. Arhanas is already gone.
Fuck you. Let's go to Superfly.
Superfly?
I forgot he existed.
Doesn't even have a picture. What a nerd. Get out of here. Goodbye, Superfly. Alright, Jericho.
Let's get rid of Bengala.
Bengala.
Get Ben gone.
Ben gone. Alright, and I am gonna get rid of.
Does Matanza have a pick?
Yes.
Is it like a legit one?
Yeah. No, it's not who he actually is. It's the gender conflict. I'm gonna get rid of Rey Mysterio Jr.
Because really, that'll probably open up us some money.
There we go. All right.
This roster's missing some people that have.
This Rey is... Jr. didn't even have a picture.
Yeah, I know. That's why I got rid of him.
Where's Cobra Moon?
Who gives a shit? Well, you can
hire her.
Why don't you sign her then, big boy?
You know what? Hatayo can have the first pick.
All right, Hatayo. Let's go to our. Let's see. All right, you got, chat. I just want you to know. I have never played this before, this version. So figuring out how to sign people and all is gonna be a little tricky. But I believe people are here. Yes. Okay. All right, Hatayo.
Can we take people, or do we can only take free agents?
I believe it's only free agents.
All right, that's fair.
Oh, are you going to do a search of free agents?
Holy shit.
Oh, yeah, I can filter it by free agents, yeah. I guess. Can I do that, actually?
I kind of limits what I want.
Filter at the bottom.
Yeah, but, like, I don't know.
We could have done this in the editor before we started.
We could have, but... Well, that's a good idea for now, Duel.
Oh, I just thought of it.
Yeah, I know.
Maybe I'm scouting for... something.
Scouting for... Well, that's... No, that's... Just if you want to... Just think of a wrestler, Itzal. You need all these...
Cobra Moon.
Cobra Moon. What's her real name?
I think it's Thunder Rosa, isn't it?
Thunder Kitty is here. Thunder Rosa is not here. She's not important enough. Sorry.
Oh, fuck.
Look at all these people we can pick.
Anybody in the world except Cobra Moon. That's Cobra Kai.
Cobra Moon.
How about Marty Skrull?
Oh, Martin the Skrull. All right, let's negotiate with Marty Skrull. Okay, well, pay per appearance, I'm assuming. Unless, I mean, we can. Should we try to get him written or pay per appearance?
Give me a contract.
All right.
See if, is this guy worth it?
I mean, this is Hatal's choice. Maybe we should all do pay for appearance because I feel like it's easier to just do that. You will receive six. I'm just gonna do fucking what the game says. I'll do it. We'll just show a year for everybody.
Because really, we're not gonna get that long. At least for this stream.
Alright, we've offered Marty Skrull a contract, so we have to wait for him to get back to us.
Alright,
Duel, who are you signing?
Oh, Duel, I know exactly what I'm picking.
So big. Trying to think of someone who's inside.
Anyone in the
Anybody
world.
In the world, Duel!
but if they're signed somewhere.
Oh well, we'll steal them.
We can. Show everyone you can put two higher in the filter.
Duel, get wrong bags.
Put two higher in the filter? Which filter?
Filter down the bottom left?
No, which filter?
Oh.
Oh, to higher, here we go. That, I mean, that there's still a million fucking names, so. Alright, Duel, pick up person, please.
Thinking.
Yeah, like let me go. I know.
All right, Jericho, please.
This is Lucha Underground.
This is Lucha Underground.
We need the greatest luchador of all time.
Who's
Apollo.
That? Apollo. He's a Puerto Rican professional wrestler. Spent some time in TNA in 2002.
He sure was.
He also works for. Oh. Okay. All right.
Oh no! Is he employed?
No. He. I mean, he works for WWC, but that's for pay per appearance as well.
Oh, so we can go with other people who are paper appearance.
Yeah, yeah. All right, we made a contract offer to Apollo. Duel, are you ready, or should I go?
Duel, I'm sorry I didn't give you enough time to think. I mean, I was like, I really need to jump on that Apollo.
Are you good? Duel or no?
You might need to go all right. First.
Let's see. I have somebody in mind that I think would fit great in the world of Lucha Underground. And here he is, Shaggy Too Dope. Alrighty. I love the clowns, and I need him on our show. So I've made an offer to Shaggy Too Dope. Alright, Duel, who's your,
How about Kushida?
Kushida! Alright.
Damn! Shaggy Too Dope wants a lot of money.
He's worth it!
I don't think he is.
No, we're not signing Dino because Dino's probably going to be in on this when we're playing. I don't want him to... We already did that anyway. Don't do the same bit twice. Alright. He also works for a couple other companies, so, you know, we may have some conflicting dates, but I will make the offer.
It's okay. We tape like 3 years worth of stuff in 2 days.
That's true. Alright, Hatal?
So many people, and I can't think of one.
Can anybody?
I had the same problem.
I'm offering pay-per-view contracts? What? Am I?
They're paper appearance, aren't they?
They're paper appearance.
But Tama Tonga.
You would be able for all shows. No, I'm not. It's not a pay-per-view contract. Tama Tonga. Alright. Alright, I've made an offer to Tama Tonga. Jericho?
See, I want to go Violent J, but that'd be a waste of a pick.
Please do it so I can pick somebody else.
No, because I want to pick someone else.
Damn it!
I only have two more picks. How up to date is this on the release, people? Or is...
This is last month's update, I think. So, okay. Not very.
Who would work well in Lucha Underground? You know what, Johnny? I think I'm going to have to go with Chavo Guerrero Sr.
Fucking...
Is he on the roster?
He's a retired wrestler. You want him just as a manager?
Oh, is he not?
Yeah, he wouldn't be able to
but
wrestle.
But he's taking dates on Twitter. Oh,
he would not be able to wrestle.
How about... How many Vianos are available?
Viano 3, 4, and 5. All available.
That's...
Don't bring. You know what Duel does with Vianos.
All right, then let's take someone who I know will work spectacularly in Lucha Underground.
All right.
Who I would want to see.
By the way, as a twist, the chat gets 3 picks.
I want to see New Jack in Lucha Underground.
he's retired as well, though.
Oh my god, damn it! Okay, what about Octagon Jr.?
Octagon is in Octagon Cito.
Is it the midget version?
Octagon Cito 2? Yeah, they're the midgets.
Well, then I don't want him fighting Pentagon. Shit. Oh, you know what? We need a girl. We need more women in this company. Let's go with... Scarlett Bordeaux.
She's the most searched woman on the internet!
Exactly!
Alright, I've made a contract offer to Scarlett Bordeaux.
See, I read the news, Johnny. I know what's going on.
So, I'm
is
gonna
she a wrestler?
Pick... Yeah.
Okay, cool.
She's bringing out for ROH pretty much only though.
Yeah, but she is a wrestler, though.
Yeah, well, Melissa Santos is gonna be out of a job.
I am going to sign...
Violent J.
I'm gonna sign... Damn, this is tough, isn't it?
Right, because everybody's retired.
Yeah. I'm gonna sign Terry Funk!
Is he not retired?
He is not retired! He's semi-active! Due to my decline in physical abilities, I definitely need a reduced schedule. Major TV shows and above. Okay, so I need him for major TV shows. Which I guess is just our TV show, right? Just we is have that a major. I don't know. Isn't our TV show a major TV show?
I don't know.
We're on Lucha El Rey.
What's a major TV show? Well, it says A TV shows. Isn't that, that's our A TV show, right?
Damn, look at the people. We could get Sonny. We could get Teddy Hart.
All right, I gave him a $10 signing bonus as well, so I'm hoping he'll sign. Duel, have you not picked? Duel, pick another person.
What happens if our people decline? Do we have to hire someone?
Are we all at two now?
Yeah.
Okay, so...
Why is Ty not on the roster?
Because this is a... I don't know. This isn't a perfect update, dude.
Oh, well, fuck.
You sign. You can sign her if you want. I can... If you want, I can sign all the people that are actually on the show still.
Oh, no.
Why would you say that?
Because it's just rustling my jimmies and my OCD. That...
All right, come on. Somebody pick.
I have a pick. Chuck okay. Taylor.
Chuck Taylor. Sexy Chucky T.
Is that Duel's second or third?
That's his third.
Second.
Damn, he's asking for a lot of money, Chuck Taylor. The fuck?
That was his second.
Second.
All right. Hatile?
Mylon J.
Yeah, well, somebody has.
Hell yeah! Alright, Jericho?
Alright, now I'm just throwing this out there. I don't know if he's actually on this game or not.
Okay.
Jervis Cottonbelly.
Okay. Jervis is on here!
How much? Lucha Underground.
Let's give him a $20 bonus. Alright, offered to Jervis, and my last pick.
Apollo, Scarlett, and Jervis. Plus, the chat was going to get him anyway. Probably.
I have to think very hard about this one.
Bro, go for Andrew Everett, bro. He's also a big dub.
I feel like the chat has my back on that one, though.
Yeah. I just took Jervis because I wanted to sign Jervis.
Let's look through here.
Vince Russo.
Oh, wait, did you not pick a third yet?
Who's the third man? Duel has
Wait,
not.
Yes, I picked Law. I thought you did.
I picked Law.
Oh, okay.
Oh, boy, Lucky O'Shea.
I'm gonna pick a man for sure.
No, pick a woman.
I'm gonna pick Muhammad. Oh no, he doesn't have a picture. Damn it! I was gonna pick Muhammad the Terrorist Cow, but he doesn't have a picture, and it's gonna bother me.
Pick Paige's mom. This is my temple. Wait, well, the terrorist what?
Muhammad the Terrorist Cow.
What?
Oh, he's part of ISW.
I'm trying to look for a name that sticks out. I want a name that sticks out.
Mike Rock.
Look for somebody whose name is literally Stick. Oh, we get to rename people
Stig?
Too, don't we?
Oh, Stigma.
Nick Gage!
Oh! No, Zandig's probably fucking retired in this, isn't he? Oh, he's semi-active? Oh, that doesn't do me any good. Alright, I need to pick somebody. So I... Choose. Duel, do you have one?
Sway Tavard.
I wish. I should pick John Cena.
I had one, but it's gone.
It's gone!
I lost it. See if I can remember.
Burger.
Fuck, dude, no name is jumping out at me here.
It's not even guaranteed all these guys will sign with me.
That's true.
When we get
the people we pick don't sign, we get another repick then.
Yeah, for sure.
Before we go to the chat.
I'm gonna kill myself.
Come on, bro.
How about Ishii?
I don't know if we can sign him because he's international. Let's try though. Oh no, because you signed Kushida. All right, I have offered a contract to Ishii, and my final pick is
Toby Keith.
Dude,
is he here?
What's up?
Oh, Toby Keith. Oh, he doesn't have a picture. Oh, it says he never. He's retired too. Fuck.
No, I didn't realize Ishii was 40.
God, dude, this is so difficult. I don't know if to go for silly or serious.
Bro, it's NL, you gotta go silly.
Fine, Octagon Cito 2!
What? There's so many midgets.
Alright. They're signed. Alright, do you want to change anyone's gimmicks here or names? Any of your... Oh, I guess we gotta wait. We should skip ahead a day. What day are we on? Monday. What day is our TV? Let me see TV. Broadcasting? Lucha Ray. Oh, our show is F-minus quality, by the way.
Bro, that's like...
We're gonna change that.
It's on... I guess it would be Wednesdays, right? So... Does it say?
Next show's in 5 days.
Oh, is that what it said? Okay, cool. Alright, we'll skip ahead then. Oh, random profile. Teddy Hart. Oh, you're right. Alright. I just want to make sure if these guys will sign, and then we'll do the chat picks. Don't worry, you'll get your picks. I'm excited for our roster, especially Octagon Cito 2. I was gonna sign Stevie Ray and job him out all the time, but I didn't know if he's probably retired.
I mean, he won a tag title with Booker T.
Did he?
Yeah, with Booker T.
Oh, of course he did. Chad, is the music too loud? I was thinking of signing Teddy Hart as well. Cheeks is not on the list. Not to mention, I'm pretty sure he's retired.
This game likes to load.
It's got a lot of stuff to load, Jerry.
Every promotion has to make moves.
Making moves?
$1 million moves.
First one is always the longest.
Oh, everything's crashing. Please hold. 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 Fucking. That's the only bad thing about big database games is that it takes fucking forever to load them, like day by day. I mean, we could skip ahead, right to the bookings, but I wanted to go to the next day. To see the signings and shit like that. There we go. Oh, we have unread emails waiting. Would you like to jump to them?
Yes. Yes. All right.
Let's see our emails. CWFH have made an offer to Katrina. Oh, we did not get Terry Funk.
Oh.
One more pick for Johnny.
Okay, so no one has answered us yet about our contracts. But we can do the chat picks, though. So how do we do this? Do we just go by... Like, how do we have the chat pick, Jericho?
We have somebody in the Discord randomly come in and make a pick.
Okay. Oh, God. Oh, I can't show it on... my screens are set up, like, in a way that I can't do that.
You can't... We don't need to show it.
I have to open Discord to move people into the room. See what I'm saying?
Well, then, we'll just randomly look at the chat.
We can't sign... CM Punk is going to be retired.
I'm seeing a lot of Noel Foley and Cheeseburger.
Just say go and the first three picks get picked. Alright, I'm going to type in the chat. And the first three names that show up after I type something in the chat will be signed.
Oh, yeah.
Oh no.
So get ready. Poll. How would a poll work? It's not. That doesn't make any sense. And. I'm gonna close my eyes. I'm not even gonna look. And I'm gonna hit enter. Are you guys ready?
Go with them.
So just ready? Immediately, just tell me the first three names you see.
Alright.
Okay.
After I send my message.
But if they're two of the same people?
It has to be their full name, too. Can't be, like, part of a name. It okay. What do you mean two of the same people? Oh, well then you go to the next one.
All right.
All right, and here we go.
Cheeseburger.
Nick Gage and Nowinski. Cheeseburger, Nick Gage, and Chris Nowinski.
And then Bailey if one of them doesn't get in.
All right, Cheeseburger. It's been offered. Nick.
Cheeseburger was born in New Jersey.
Nick Gage is on hiatus.
Oh, yeah.
So what was after that?
Bailey.
We can't get. Okay.
Nowinski and Bailey.
I'm assuming
Bailey
Chris Nowinski.
Barrett.
Bailey Barrett Steiner.
Oh, Christopher.
Never mind. They have to have full names, so it can only be
Bailey. Nowinski is retired.
Wade Barrett.
No, they didn't say Wade Barrett.
Still has his contract.
Elface said Jimmy Havoc and Andrew Everett.
Does it count if one person put three names?
No.
Elface said Jimmy Havoc.
Jimmy Havoc. And I see Andrew Everett under that as well.
Yeah.
Oh, we can't sign Jimmy Havoc because he's not an American. So under that was Too Cold Scorpion.
He's probably semi-retired.
Sign Andrew Everett.
Big dog.
Too Cold.
It's in TNA.
I don't even see Too Cold Scorpio is active. So. Oh, wait, what? Please note that signing Too Cold Scorpio will break at least one of your owner goals. Oh, shit, hold on.
Wait
a second. Where's it at here? Where do I find that? Where was that at? Do you guys see that on here? Figurehead maybe? No. Owner goals. Here we go. Lucha Ore must not fall below regional. You cannot hire or extend the contract of anybody who's known to have a problem with the law. We can't hire anyone over 38.
We hired Ishii though.
Not yet.
I think that the owner goal got set after the first day.
Oh, okay.
So it was see Too Cold Scorpio and Swamp Monster then Player Uno. So let's go to here. Player Uno has been offered a contract. All right, so there you go. There are your three.
Big dogs.
Big dogs. Doing big
things. We're going to do a trio of the big dogs.
Of course. All right, let's go
it's
on.
Nice song.
Let's check out some news. Oh, Jesus, there's a lot of news. Nothing really of importance here. Do you want to check the results for WWE Raw?
No.
Oh, I get another pick, don't I?
Yeah, Funk
Funk.
Alright. Let's see. How about we sign. Let's sign Ice Cream Junior.
Oh.
Alright, there we go.
I can just imagine Melissa Santos like, Ice Cream Junior.
Junior.
They right, call him Cold.
What was the results for WWE Raw? Pre-show, D-Von Dudley beat Colin Cassidy. The Pew Pew Pals beat the Primetime Players by DQ. Dean Ambrose and Triple H had a confrontation. Xavier Woods was interviewed and then he beat Baron Corbin. There was a skit involving Roman Reigns and Sting. Stardust beat Heath Slater and Jack Swagger. Randy Orton confronted The Undertaker. Adam Rose and Fandango had a backstage segment, and then Adam Rose beat Fandango by DQ. There was an interview with AJ Styles, and then he beat Connor. Brock Lesnar and John Cena brawled. Sasha Banks had an interview and then lost to Alicia Fox and her big forehead. And then Chris Jericho was interviewed and lost to Dean Ambrose. There you go. Superstars. Some stuff happened. New Japan. Okada beat Tenzan in the main...
Damn.
Sounds great.
All right.
Gorillas of Destiny went to double count out with Nakanishi and Bad Luck Fale.
What?
Why?
Join the Bullet Club?
Nagata and the Time Splitters beat Tanahashi, Yoshihashi, and Hanma. Wow. All right, let's move on to the next day. Unless there's anything we should do on this day?
I think so.
Jericho, you gotta be my talkative in this one,
sorry,
too.
I'm dealing, like, my cat is attacking my Ethernet.
Why?
He's, like, chewing it, because it's a wire, and he wants to chew it.
Oh.
Because he's a bad pussy.
I want to wait till people, like, accept our negotiations before we start editing the roster, but we can do
Dude, Tonga Kid got fat as fuck.
He looks so happy. He's doing the Sarah Del Rey face.
No, kid. God damn it. Stop it. It's my new Ethernet. Don't break it.
Not my new Ethernet. Just break my old one.
There, another cat already did break the old one.
His brothers are Eddie Fatu, who wrestles as Umaga.
Can we get Umaga?
Like right now? I don't know if we can. I'd assume not, unless it was a really bad oversight. Unlike Samu Fatu, who has a really bad overbite.
Damn. Oh, could we have gotten Freight Train?
You could have got anybody.
No, imagine Freight Train and like.
I mean, there's still a chance. Somebody. I mean, you can. I mean, if somebody somebody is not signed from one of our things.
Freight Train and Dario in the back.
Actually, I could have just advance to the next like booking, and it'll stop like when we get emails. Emails. When we get internet meals. Neil Mortez. Signed Sam Fatu and Rikim and Kim as Umaga. I think Batista would be retired, so we probably couldn't have got him. He probably wouldn't have been worth it anyway. He would have just beat up Johnny Mundo some more.
And then fucked Melina.
She's not there.
She's not yet.
She's too hard to... No, she's gone again.
No, not in this game.
No, what, is she on our roster?
No, I'm going to sign her.
You're going to sign her? Well, if you're going to sign Scott Steiner, then I'm all about it. I'm not against that. Oh, Kofi Kingston theme song.
I'm choosing the backstage segments. Thank you very much.
Oh, are you? We only have an hour. You can't make an hour of backstage segments.
We only have an hour.
Lucha Underground's an hour.
Well, I'm saying, like, the ones that happen. I'm gonna give, like, the setting.
This game takes fucking forever to load.
Take forever to get through SmackDown.
Ask me some Batista questions.
Oh, actually, let me get back to the trivia. Well, you failed the Batista question.
Well, go give me a different wrestler then.
All right, I'll give you all the options that they have on this set.
Oh, okay.
There's a quick trivia. Just has like I guess random, 1 through 11.
Give me then quick trivia.
Which one?
Quick.
One through 11.
Oh, six.
Volume 6. All right. For $100, who walked out of SummerSlam 92 as the Intercontinental Champion?
Was SummerSlam 92?
Bret Hart, British Bulldog, Shawn Michaels, or Marty Jannetty?
I know that one.
Is it Bret Hart? I don't know. Is it
no, Bret? You idiot. It was fucking Bulldog.
Oh, yeah. I really give a fuck about the British Bulldog.
Moving on.
No, we have emails.
Oh?
And decisions. That was in... Oh, negotiations with Marty Scurll. He's accepted, the offer.
Yeah.
Would you like to give him a medical exam?
Who sure.
Alright. It will cost us $3,000.
Holy oh, shit. Boy. Nah.
It's Hatal's choice.
Alright.
Nah, I think he's good.
You sure?
Yeah.
Something you hiding? Alright, Marty Scurll has been signed. Apollo! Has agreed. Would you like to would you like to test Apollo?
Absolutely not.
$3,000. No?
No, right. He's good. Look
Apollo.
At him.
Apollo has been signed. Shaggy 2 Dope. I would like
you
to
might
test.
Want a drug test.
I'm testing Shaggy 2 Dope. Oh, he came back clean. Wow. Well, you know what? Can I give him a bonus? Oh, I can't. All right, complete contract. Kushida. Has accepted. Would you like to give a medical exam?
No.
Michael Cole. Michael Cole!
Medical exam! Violent
Michael
J.
Michael Cole exam.
Would you like to give Violent J a medical exam?
Nah, Shaggy 2 Dope is clean, so I'm sure he is.
You sure? Alright. Alright, so those are the... Oh, wait. Oh, we have... and we're still waiting for all the other ones. Yeah. Our email. Oh, we have new goals. TNA did some shit. Let's see, another goal. You can't hire any wrestler whose class is a psychopath. You cannot hire or extend a contract. Oh, we did that one. When the time expires, Lucha Ray must have gained the popularity in America. That's our new one.
Oh, that's going to be easy.
No, it's not.
Let's check SmackDown.
Fucking Viano's duel.
SmackDown opens with AJ Styles beating Fandango. Del Rio and Dean Ambrose had a backstage segment about Paige and her kids. Pre-match interview with Kane before he defeats Zack Ryder. Backstage segment with Vince, Triple H, and Roman. Pre-match interview with Kalisto and Sin Cara, who then lose to the Usos by DQ. A lot of DQs. Backstage segment with Alicia Fox's forehead and Natalya, who then defeats Natalya by DQ. Backstage segment with Big Show, Bo Dallas, Roman Reigns, and Kevin Owens. Roman Reigns and Kevin Owens beat Big Show and Bo Dallas. What the fuck? It was a sellout Big show Bo. In Puerto Rico.
Big Bo.
Big Bo. Jey Uso beat Bo Dallas in the main event of main event. Sting, Brock Lesnar, and Randy Orton brawled on main event. And then John Cena and Undertaker brawled on main event. Everybody just fighting on main event.
Must be on Friday nights, man.
DJ Z and Davey Richards brawled on TNA Explosion.
Who cares?
Okay, sorry. Let's see, anything happened on TNA? Who's Michael Vierg?
Maybe they just signed him.
Oh, okay. Anything? Bromans beat the Decay. Marty Bell beat Rebel by DQ. Eddie Edwards beat Lashley by DQ. Jesus Christ, DQ City. Alright, any gimmick changes you guys want to do right now?
Well, none of my... Oh, Apollo got signed.
I mean, yeah, Apollo got signed. I mean, even with current roster people. You want to do something with Apollo? You want to change his name? Or his gimmick? His gimmick currently is no gimmick needed, and I don't like it.
No,
he needs a gimmick.
Alright, what do you think his gimmick should be? A lot of options. Right.
Well, that dude's Marcus Louis.
Oh, okay.
Johnny, I know what his name is going to be.
Okay. Oh, you changed his name. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
His name is going to be Havoc.
Oh, I see. Yes.
Okay. He's going to be... He's going to be... Havoc's dad.
Is he going to have a mask?
No.
What
He's
is...
just Havoc.
We can. You can give him a mask.
No, I think it's with a K, isn't it?
Is it? No, Havoc...
Yeah.
Is it?
No, I'm pretty sure it's...
I don't think it is.
Look at the roster!
Oh, it is. Okay, you're right. Okay.
Oh.
Okay, Havoc. All right.
Is the father of Son of Havoc changes description?
Okay, hold on. Okay. There we go. This works.
He gave birth to John Rabbit.
All right.
His Twitter doesn't have the K.
Oh, it doesn't?
No, it's Havoc.
Son of a bitch. Well, whatever. We'll keep it. Who cares?
Yeah, so we avoid copyright.
All right. Let's see. Who do I want to change here? Oh, Famous. Should we change Famous B's gimmick to? Oh, his is business. Okay, his is fine. Shaggy T Dope and Violent J. They're clowns. So really all what more do you need? I think they need a third clown, though.
Jervis Cottonbelly.
Well, he's not signed. He's not signed yet.
Oh, that's a shame.
And that third clown needs to be Masquerita Sagrada. No, oh yeah. Right. All right. There we go. Any from Duel or Tile?
He turned Marty Skrull into Party Marty.
No, you want him to be Party Marty?
Yes.
All right. What gimmick would that be? Party starter? Okay. There you go, he's party starter again. You want to be a face or a heel?
A face.
Alright. Prepare turn. Alright, he's a turn. He's a face. Duel, anything from you?
I can't think of anything.
You can just say no.
I have one small thing, Johnny.
Okay.
Can you change Cage's name to They Call Him Cage?
Of course.
Thank you.
If it'll fit.
Yeah, it fits. All right, there we go.
Oh, I just thought of something.
Okay.
Could you change Kushida's name to Richard Kushida?
Fuck. Is it all in caps?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why? I don't get it.
I don't either.
You don't have to.
Richard Kushida? Is that an anime thing?
We need a name to...
Do you want to change his gimmick?
No.
Okay.
Can he be a pimp?
No.
You can make somebody else a pimp if you like.
Oh, let's make Pimpinella Escarlata a pimp.
Okay.
That makes sense.
There you go.
That's why I said it.
That works. Anyone else here? I think we're all good here. Otherwise, Conan?
A wrestler who acts like a...
What?
No, I'm just reading the description.
Oh, okay. All right, let's keep it like that for now. Let's move on to the next night. I think we're getting close to booking our show. When did it say? Is our show on a Friday?
All right, Johnny.
I think we started on a Monday. Yes?
Are you ready for some more trivia?
Oh, sure, yeah.
What university did Kevin Nash play basketball for?
What university?
Tennessee, Georgetown, Kentucky, or Texas?
In what universe did Kevin Nash play?
Bro, this is volume 6. You picked.
I really have no idea, so I'm going to say Georgetown.
Wrong. He's 0 for 2. Johnny, who was the first WWF wrestler to pin Tatanka? Was it Yokozuna, Ludwig Borga, Lex Luger, or The Undertaker?
Ludwig Borga.
Yes!
I fucking know my Ludwig Borga trivia.
In the 1995 King of the Ring, who was Undertaker's first round opponent? Was it Mabel, Rhodey, Yokozuna, or Bam Bam Bigelow?
1995 King of the Ring?
Yeah.
Mabel, what was it, Yokozuna?
Rhodey or Bam Bam Bigelow?
Maybe Bam Bam?
Wrong.
It wasn't Mabel.
In the last, it might have been Mabel.
Oh, it may have been. Fuck, it didn't say he beat him. Shit, you're right.
Right. Well, I mean,
oh,
Mabel,
that's right,
because
didn't he crush Taker's face in that match? Was that that match?
That was the King of the Ring that Mabel won.
Yeah, that was in Philly. DQ. It was in Philly.
Last question for this Volume 6. Apparently, it's only 5.
Oh, okay.
At WrestleMania 11, who was Owen Hart's mystery partner?
WrestleMania 11?
Yeah. I'm not even going to give the options because it's easy.
Well, it's not easy, so give me options.
Roddy Piper, Bob Backlund, Jeff Jarrett, Yokozuna.
Oh, Yokozuna.
Yeah. You are 2 for 5 on Volume 6 of WrestleMania.
Well, give me Volume 7.
Oh, shit, man. You're getting hardcore now.
Is it getting more difficult? Is that what the volume's like?
I don't know. Alright, there's 5 questions. Okay. What city is Chris Jericho from?
Winnipeg, you idiot!
Yes! Who did the Rock Bottom once rock? Who did the Rock?
Hold on. Try again.
Who did the Rock once rock bottom into a pile of dog feces?
Oh, into the dog poop! It was British Bulldog.
Yes, you're 2 for 2. Stephanie McMahon beat who for the women's title?
Oh, I know that.
Do you have options? Because
yes,
thinking of
all
two.
Of them have options.
All right, give me the options.
Jacqueline, Ivory, Tori, or the cat?
I think it was Jacqueline.
Yes, it was!
Okay, I thought so.
Oh, man, 3 for 3, Johnny.
Oh, yeah.
The Rock first uses it doesn't matter phrase on what wrestler? Kane, X-Pac, Mankind, Billy Gunn.
Billy Gunn? Might be Mankind.
Yes, it was Billy Gunn!
Oh, alright!
And finally, question 5, Johnny. You could get a perfect score here for all Volume right. 7. Who was the first person to coin Deborah's breasts as puppies?
The first person?
Was it Lawler, Road Dogg, Jarrett, or Al Snow?
It has to be Lawler, right? It must not be, because why would it say
wrong?
Yeah.
It was Road Dogg.
Yeah.
4 for 5.
That's fine. All right, we got emails, though, and decisions.
Oh, nice. Let's get some puppies.
Oh, negotiations with everybody. Tama Tonga has accepted. Do you want to test him?
Yeah.
Bad boy.
He came back clean. Would you like to still sign him? All right.
No. Should have been false.
Scarlett Bordeaux has agreed. Would you like to test?
What am I testing her for?
Drugs.
Now.
All right. Would you like to complete contract then? Yes.
Of course.
All right. Chuck Taylor has agreed. Would you like to test him?
No.
All right. Complete contract. Jervis Cottonbelly has agreed. Would you like to test him?
Yes, I would.
All right, he came back clean.
Yeah, he's fucking better.
Ishii has agreed. Would you like to test him?
No. Right. He's fine.
I'm testing Octagon Cito too. Oh, he came back clean. Okay. Cheeseburger, would you like to test him?
I think he's on something.
Yeah, you want to test him?
My decision.
He's on the sauce.
Wait, whose decision is it?
Who's on Cheeseburger?
Oh, is it the chat? Dude. Chat, do we test him? Take your time.
They gotta catch up.
Yes, it says yes.
Okay.
Says yes.
He came back clean. Okay. Player Uno, test him. Chat. Yeah, that's fine. Chat's gonna say yes to everybody. They came back clean. And Ice Cream Junior, I'm gonna test him as well. He came back clean. All right. And nobody does drugs.
Girl,
we're
not.
Still waiting it's for Andrew Everett to answer us.
Well, he's on Twitter.
Did we get new goals again? How do I know what emails are new? I'm guessing we got new goals, maybe? Let's see. No, it's the same goals. What's this? Oh, okay. Okay. Alright, NXT results? Backstage segment with Triple H and Samoa Joe. Pre-match interview with Nikki Storm, and then she beat Carmella. Confrontation involving Gargano, Ciampa, Aries, and Joe, and then Ciampa and Gargano beat Aries and Joe. Any news here? Ciampa turned heel last night!
Oh, wasn't he already heel?
Oh, and Gargano did too.
Oh, I was confused. Duel. He said Ciampa, so I was thinking of Ciampa from Gargano.
TNA, like, fired. Or TNA. Chikara fired, like, everybody on the fucking roster. New GFW feud. The next big GFW storyline will center on Eric Young going head-to-head with Chris Masters. And Jeff Jarrett. Jeff Jarrett's going to feud with Shelton Benjamin. And Bobby Roode's going to feud with Magnus.
Brutus, Magnus.
I should have signed Magnus.
All right,
wow, why?
Multi-advance partial.
We're not going to change people.
Yeah, no, we can. I was just selecting that. All right, who do you want to change?
I need to change Jervis.
Okay. Yes?
His name is now Jervis El Patron.
Jervis the boss? Alright. Yes. Is his gimmick still fun babyface?
Of course.
Okay.
He's just El Patron now.
And Octagon... let's see. Octagon Cito Jr. is now going to be a clown? Alright. Anything else here? Duel, Hatal?
Can you take Marty the Moth's first name away? Because there's only allowed to be one Marty on the roster.
Okay.
Damn.
Oh, I should have made the other one Marty the Butterfly.
I'm gonna keep the lowercase the, though. alright. Anything else?
What is Scarlett's gimmick?
Scarlett's gimmick is Eye Candy Manager.
But she's a wrestler.
We can change it though.
Well,
would you like? Would you like to make her an African tribal warrior? Or an African militant? What about an alien? What about a edgy heel or an everyman?
Let's make her ambiguously gay. Cocky.
Well, this gimmick works great for heels. Is she a heel? She's a face, so maybe we shouldn't.
She
do
that. Is I mean, now.
We could turn her. Okay.
Turn her heel, make her ambiguously gay.
All right.
And we're gonna change her name to.
To what?
Scarlet, is she gay? No, that'd be perfect for Ishii. Never mind.
Is she Ishii's game manager?
No. No, we name him Tomohiro Ishii Gay.
No. I'm fine. I'm not doing that.
She can be... Because we need to, like, do slight tweaks.
Yeah.
She can just be Red Bordeaux.
Okay. Wow.
Yeah.
Try very hard for that one.
Well, then, fine. You come up with a better name.
It's too late. That's already her name.
All right. Nope. Well, I can change it next week. Come on, Ishigay! That's fucking awesome.
All right, so Ice Cream Jr. needs a tag team partner because I didn't sign El Hijo del Ice Cream. So
his son of Ice Cream.
His tag team partner.
Pentagon Jr.
Juniors.
The only person I think that would fit an ice cream roll is Matanza.
Oh, the man.
All right, Matanza is now an ice cream. Whatever that means. We can send away people who... I'm going to send away a Hugo son of a bitch. Oh, I can't. Okay. We have to have a smaller company for that. All right, anything else? We should have... We should team up Blue Demon and Chavo, but then change their names to both Senior. No reason. I just
team up all the juniors on the roster.
A stable of juniors: Chavo, Blue Demon, Ice Cream, and Pentagon.
Or turn them into the juniors division.
Matanya's gonna be junior as well now because he teams with Ice Cream. All right, where's the stable at? Hold on, stables. Can they be junior varsity?
Oh, God.
Alright.
Oh, somebody made a Jervisol Patron picture already.
Pentagon, Matanza, Ice Cream, Chavo, and Blue Demon Jr. The junior varsity. Alright, that's great. That's great. Who are our champions right now? Oh, this might be spoilers, whatever. Oh no, Matanza and them, and the Gift of God title is vacant. Alright, let's go to the next day. Oh, we can advance to next show. The fucking Jervis picture. Let me see, hold on. Oh, I can't save it from there. There we go.
Oh, boy, is it going to be a wild journey?
Why?
Do you need volume 8?
It's not gonna be a while, but yeah, sure.
I mean, it's only 5 questions. If it wants to load, I might have to. Oh, there it is. Alright, Johnny. Hulk Hogan's last match in the WWF was against which wrestler?
Muhammad Hassan.
Sid Vicious, Bret Hart, Yokozuna, or Undertaker?
Oh, wait, I guess. Did he just. Oh, no, that was a run-in, wasn't it? Wait, what is it? Sid Vicious? Is this
Bret
old?
Hart. Before he went to WCW.
Oh, you didn't say that.
Well, I mean, is it in WWF?
Well, when he came back.
Well, yeah. I mean, come on.
What do you mean, come on? He said his last match.
In the WWF.
Last match in WWF. What was it again?
Sid Vicious, Bret Hart, Yokozuna, Undertaker.
Yoko, probably?
Yes.
Okay.
Remember, I got blown up by a camera.
Hmm.
What is Shane McMahon's actual, in quotes, job in the WWF?
Oh, is something... Go in the options. I know what it is.
He's the president of new talent, president of new media, chief operating officer, president of merchandise.
That's the new media one.
Yes, 2 for 2. Johnny, yeah. WrestleMania 14 took place from what city? Boston, Anaheim, Philly, or Chicago?
What shows us?
WrestleMania 14.
What are the options?
Boston, Anaheim, Philly, or Chicago?
Anaheim? It wasn't Philly. That's the only one I only
Boston.
Know that. Oh. All right, we have decisions to be made here.
Oh, no.
Andrew Everett has agreed. Would we like to test him? I think that was a chat. So they're going to say yes. He came back clean. He signed. All right, email. Booking position available. The head booker position of Discovery is now available.
Oh, let's sign to that. Just leave this shit.
Kane's gonna be feuding with Kevin Owens. Dolph Ziggler's gonna be feuding with Bray Wyatt. AJ Styles is gonna be feuding with Roman Reigns. Chris Jericho's gonna be feuding with Dean Ambrose. What the fuck is this? This game is too realistic. The chat was the one that picked Andrew Everett, I believe. Alright, so I believe it's... I think we're at the day of the show, aren't we? Or not? Maybe not?
I think it was Saturday.
Oh, okay. Maybe. Let's advance to the next show. Oh, I think it stops because when we get an email. More questions.
Alright, Johnny. What wrestler held the ECW TV title for the longest period of time?
RVD.
And who did The Undertaker wrestle for the urn at Mania 11?
What are the options?
DiBiase, Kama, Tatanka, King Kong Bundy.
You said Papa Shango? Is that what you said?
No, Kama.
Oh, Kama. For the urn?
Come on, you should know your streak.
He didn't face fucking Kama. Well, it must be Bundy then, because...
Yes, it was!
Okay, I didn't... Yeah.
You're 4 for 5.
Oh.
You want to do, like, a wrestler-specific? Because there's, like, 10.
Sure, minutes. Pick whatever.
Oh, what? Oh, you're going to let me pick.
Sure.
Just I'm going to go with something obscure. Jules' favorite wrestler, Edge?
Edge. Oh, okay.
All right, let's see.
There's 10 Edge questions, I think. No, there's only 10 Edge questions.
Oh.
Edge is from Ontario, Canada, but where does he currently reside? New York, California, Florida, or Michigan?
Florida.
Yes.
There's new booking positions, by the way. Why? I want to book the show. Why is it not? Am I skipping it? Because I'm going to our next show. All right, go on.
As of October 2008, how many tag titles has Edge won?
What are the options?
4, 7, 9, or 12?
12.
Duel. Duel's right, Johnny.
Oh, that's good.
Your phone a friend is gone.
Oh, shit. It's time to book the show, boys. Let's book the shit. For your convenience, the temple has been auto-booked as the venue for tonight's show. We can alter that if we'd like to.
This is my temple.
All right. Notable personalities. Killshot is a negative influence. Cheeseburger is a positive influence. Jervis El Patron is an extremely positive influence.
Oh, yes.
Mundo, Red Bordeaux, Ricky Mandel, and the Moth are all positive influence. So Killshot's a negative influence.
How many people are working elsewhere tonight?
Red Bordeaux.
Oh god, like all of our roster is working elsewhere? This is going to be a tough episode of Lucha Underground. Alright, and Shaggy Too Dope is loyal to Violent J, by the way.
They call him Cage.
They call him Cage is working elsewhere. Alright, well,
why is our writer working elsewhere tonight?
We have locker room incidents. Marty Elias. What is it? Marty Elias failed to show up for a scheduled meeting with a road agent. We can fire, suspend. Well, we need to. Let's slap him on the wrist.
Okay.
We don't have our commentator here. Peter was gone.
Mr. Cisco had an incident. He failed to show up to a scheduled. He failed. Oh, a scheduled meeting. Let's slap him on the wrist. Ice Cream Junior.
Fucking Ice Cream Junior.
Yeah, nice signing, Johnny.
No, we're not going to take any action against Ice Cream Junior. Locker room controls are only available to you before the show when you have your roster assembled before and all your incidents have been handled. Okay. Alright, whatever. We don't have any commentators?
I don't know if that's Striker's there. Striker might be there.
Ticket?
Dude, we got Hugo Stanovich, don't we? Did we send him away?
Hugo son of a bitch. No, we didn't send him away. Alright, let's book the show. Analysis. Your product asks for at least one match aimed at high spots, car crash, or steal the show, but you have none so far. Product asks for one match to aim at storytelling, but you have none so far. Oh, we don't have any storylines, do we? Should we make some storylines?
Of course.
Alright. Alright, well, Jericho, you make the first storyline then.
Alright, well, this is a new game to me, so are there options I can pick?
Well, just two people you want feuding.
Well, I want to get one of my guys in there, so I'm going to choose Jervis El Patron.
Okay.
Unless he's not available.
No, he's available. Well, he's available to be put on the story, so.
Right.
Alright. And who?
I gotta think of the roster.
Just think of Lucha Underground.
Who would Jervis have his first feud with? Somebody who's like the opposite of
Jervis. Okay, I'll do it before I book it. Huh?
How about Jervis and Mil Muertes?
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, I was gonna pick Muertes.
All right. What's the name of the storyline?
Jarvis wants to give him a hug.
He doesn't want any of it.
Jarvis wants to give Mill a hug.
Mill Muertes.
But Mill wants nothing to do with it. Start storyline. Alright, I will make a storyline now.
Oh, you can like describe them and shit.
Yeah, yeah.
And not just pick a random...
Yeah, well, you make the story.
Awesome.
I'm gonna make a story between Ice Cream Junior.
That's rapper
and
browser.
Lucha Underground owner
and proprietor. Oh no, just Lucha Underground owner.
Yeah. Ice Cream Junior wants
Burnett
to own Lucha Underground. All right, there we go.
Oh, I was gonna tell you to put an exclamation mark too.
All right, Duel. What's your storyline?
I want to do one between Son of Havoc and Havoc.
Okay.
Oh, see, I've already forgot that.
What's the name of the storyline? What's the name of this?
Daddy Issues.
Nice.
All right, what's the description of this storyline?
He hasn't thought that much ahead.
Oh, it's so good. Son of Havoc wants to give Havoc a hug, but Havoc wants nothing to do with it.
Nice.
But Havoc wants none of it. Alright, and Hatile?
Marty's girl.
Is it the moth?
Nah.
Oh.
Pentagon Jr.
Oh. Okay.
Name is Marty Wants to Party. Marty wants to party with Pentagon Jr.
Pentagon wants none of it! God!
Dude, this is the greatest season.
Alright, chat, you need to make a storyline now. After the next two... I'm gonna type, you pick two people, and then you... collectively pick the name of the storyline. Pick two people. Shaggy Two Dope
and
Andrew Everett.
Andrew Everett.
Actually, we can have four. Andrew Everett, Shaggy Two Dope, Cheeseburger, and Sexy Star.
Sexy Star.
Shaggy Two
Dope. Sexy Star wants to fuck Andrew Everett, but Andrew Everett wants nothing to do with it.
All right, and what's the name of this storyline? Name the storyline.
Everett.
Everett the gangbang butt boys. Alright. Give us the description. Trevor wants to teach Shaggy Dude how to moonsault by Shaggy. Well, that's perfect.
There's so many people in this storyline.
Shaggy poops his pants.
Alright, I'll add that too.
Goes to Tijuana.
I'll add that too. Okay, there we go. Storyline has been started. You guys can also add people to the other feuds if you want, like alignments and stuff. If there's any interest there.
Yeah, I think we've got a theme for this season.
They don't want none. All right, great. Okay, someone was telling me to auto-push everybody. Is there a way to just do that entirely? Ideal roster. Oh, never mind. Okay. Auto-push all of them. Can I just, like, do this? Oh, I can't, like, select all? Okay. Let me just do this real quick. So we don't get emails about people asking us for the pushes and shit. Okay, auto push. Okay, there we go. Oh, checking them keeps them from being auto pushed. Oh, fuck me. Okay. I gotta uncheck them all now. Son of a bitch. Please select the words you would like to exclude from. Oh, fuck. I need to learn how to read. Son of a bitch. Hold on. I got it, guys. Don't worry. guys, don't worry. When you write storylines like that, it's hard to, you know, think of all this going on. Rey Mysterio's theme is playing, and I fired that motherfucker. Alright, there we go. Everyone's been auto-pushed. Alright, titles and shit, alright. Hire local? Local workers are those who happen to be in the area and are potentially working for you on short notice. Oh, we can hire jobbers!
Dino!
Is he on this list? Oh, he's not. We can... Jimmy Snuka! Alright. Let's all pick... Let's collectively pick one. Tito Ortiz!
Johnny Fairplay!
David Flair!
David Flair? He has daddy issues.
Nick Mondo.
Oh! Nick Mondo! Meatball?
I believe Nikita it was a, Cole.
Meatball's a midget. Neil Diamond Cutter.
Kay, there's a cage!
Replacement cage. We can have Rey Mysterio Jr.'s in the area. Sylvester Turkai!
Oh, shit.
Alright, we need to decide this. Who's gonna... We need somebody local for one night only. Should the chat pick it?
Well, Johnny, huh? They call him Cage is busy, so we need to get the other Cage.
That's true. Oh, look at this fucking guy!
And Lane!
That's true, we might need this guy. Should we let the chat pick one of them? Alright, we'll pick Cage.
Holy shit!
We'll pick Cage, and then the chat will pick one, too.
Dude, that Cage is awesome!
Oh, shit, signing Cage would break one of our owner goals. We can't do it.
All right, don't sign a fucking idiot.
Pick one person. Wendy Richter. She on here?
Wendy
oh my
Richter.
God! She's on the list? Hugo, son of a bitch, says you should reconsider because they used to be in a relationship and it ended badly.
That's legit. That's legit.
Oh, shit. Pick another. Terry Ronalds.
Terry Ronalds?
She's not on here. Rob Terry. Is he on this?
Rob Terry.
He's not on this.
I like how they programmed the fact that Hugo's
son of a bitch. Oh, Rob Terry is there. All right. Rob Terry.
The freak.
Rob Terry's being brought in for one night. Let's do it.
TNA, one night only.
All right. Who's going to... Jericho, would you like to start off the show?
Of course.
Okay. An angle or a match?
Oh, with a match.
Oh, start off with a match. Okay. You have a lot of options here. Are you on 720p, by the way? Just to...
I can be.
Because just to get to your... You
oh,
know.
Yes, I am. I'm 720-600.
Okay.
600,
okay.
600.
What kind of match would you like to do?
Well, hold on.
You know what matches
are.
Can
I see a list of who is available first? Like, who's not here, I mean.
Well, let's see. Well, I don't actually know. How do I tell that?
Can you go back and just see?
No, because on roster, I mean, I can go back, or I could just go into a match.
Like, doesn't it say who's not available?
I
swear I saw it at the bottom when you were listing all the people.
Yeah, that one. That.
One oh, one. Here? Wait, where are we at here? Where was it? Was it this one? Oh, here we go. Aerostar and Helico, Blue Demon Jr. Well, if you try to book them, I'll tell you if you can pick them or not.
Oh, so I was going to... and Helico, then my idea is...
Damn.
I
was going
to
use Helico as well.
Me too! We all want to use Helico. Okay, then I'll do something different.
Just give me a match type and I'll tell you who's available, really.
Alright, what are the match types?
It's professional wrestling.
Okay. Then I want... a four-way dance.
Okay. Alright, four-way. Select the wrestlers. Alright, we have Andrew Everett, Black Lotus, Chavo, Cheeseburger, Chuck Taylor, Cortez Castro, Famous B, Havoc, Ice Cream Jr., Jervis El Patron, Johnny Mundo, Killshot, Marty Skrull, Matanza Jr., Mr. Cisco, Player Uno, Prince Boomer, Richard Kushida, Ricky Mandel, Son of Havoc, Tomatongo, The Mac, The Moth, Ishii, and Violent J. Why Shaggy 2-Dope isn't available? Motherfucker.
Yeah, there is not a lot of people.
Wait, this is 4-on-4. I picked the wrong thing. Jesus.
Oh, God.
You know, since there's so few people, I'll only... Let's just do a triple threat instead.
Okay.
Because, like, you guys need people to book.
I don't mind booking them twice. All right, go on.
Alright, this is going to be an opening match to really set the crowd on fire.
Alright.
So we're going to need a high flyer of the highest magnitude. That's Richard Kushida.
Richard Kushida taking on.
Killshot.
Killshot taking on. Gotta have Andrew Everett.
No, we need another high flyer. So,
he's a... Andrew Everett.
Mr. Cisco.
Oh, okay. Okay. Alright. How long is this match going to be?
Can I literally, is it 1 through 10 or something?
It's 1 to
like
90. 1 to 90.
Let's make it a nice
we have 60
match.
We have 60 minutes on the show, so.
How long?
Six minutes.
No, I'm asking Jericho.
No.
Six minutes.
3 minutes of non wrestling time will be added for entrances, Ginger. Alright, announcers. Fuck, who's our announcers? Oh god, none of our announcers are available. Wait,
not Matt Striker?
So our announcers are Shaggy 2 Dope and Violent J.
I thought Shaggy wasn't here.
I guess he's here!
Okay.
Match intensity. That's how physical, hard hitting the match is, and match danger is how. You know, how many dangerous, like, risky moves they do. So
danger's going to go up to 60.
Okay.
And intensity can be 30.
30. All right. Referee Marty Elias, road agent, can be Jervis El Patron. Or you can pick the road agent, actually.
Jervis El Patron.
Okay. All right. The aim of the match is regular. But you can change it. You can change it to work the crowd, calm the crowd, lift the crowd, wild brawl, high spots, all this shit, car crash, steal the show.
Bro, high spots, obviously.
Or you can focus on, you know, can squash them, make it a squash match. You can make it a there's a lot of options here. You can pick like all of these, and, as well as the finish and stuff, how the finish is.
Well, I mean, high spots, because it's a high flyer, man.
Okay, high spots.
Yeah.
Okay, add. Okay, high spots. Who's going to be the winner?
Mr. Cisco.
Mr. Cisco over who?
Killshot.
Okay. Wait, hold on. Killshot is losing. Mr. Cisco goes over.
Of course.
Any other options here you see that you wanted to include? Pinfall finish? You can pick what the finish is, interference.
Oh, what are the finish?
Any
options?
Crazy bumps? You know, just
I feel like I need like a notepad to see all these things. Didn't we do that last time?
I don't know if that is there. Is there anyone? Is there one for this?
Oh,
game?
Johnny, here we go. Ready?
Okay.
Unmask.
Oh God. Okay.
We're gonna unmask Killshot.
How do we? Where's the unmask? Is that here? Where's that at?
It's at the bottom.
Unmask. Oh, at the very bottom. Oh, unmask. Okay, unmask. Killshot. A worker. By who's unmasking him? Mr. Cisco.
Kushida.
Kushida's unmasking Killshot.
That wasn't part of the deal, but Kushida got really angry.
You cannot have Richard Kushida on. Oh, okay, never mind. I have to do it the other way. Unmasked. Wait, what? I'm confused. Does this mean he's unmasking to reveal he's somebody else on the roster?
Oh, it's saying. So just make unmasked Killshot then.
No, that's what I had.
No, make worker Killshot then, I mean.
Oh, then who's unmasked? Richard Kushida?
Sure. If that's
you are reminded that Lucha Rey own the mask that Killshot wears, and so the unmasking will be done for free and cannot be refused.
Nice! Fuck you, Killshot!
Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna change his name.
Okay, so is that all?
Yes.
Okay.
Cisco's gonna go over, and then Kushida's just gonna get pissed and take
the time of episode is less than the match specifications.
What?
Oh, you need it to be longer.
It's
gotta
be
longer.
Oh, it's gotta be. Wait, what? Where does it say that? Maybe that's in our rules or something? Alright, how long's. Maybe 10 minutes then?
10 minutes.
Richard Kushida is unhappy at the booking of this match and requests that you alter it so he comes out better. Continue it anyway?
I think he's. It's because he's a babyface.
Dude, I didn't have you lose, Richard Kushida, so.
You have him unmasking somebody.
He's a face. He's.
Let Kushida go over then.
Okay.
Mr. Cisco could fuck off. Kushida is a new star.
Richard Kushida.
Why is he Richard Kushida, Duel?
It's, why not?
Alright, there we
go. I feel like there's a hidden meaning.
Oh, that's... said it's the main event, but we can... We'll alter that. Alright, who would like to go next? I guess that means me.
I can go.
All right, go on. All right, go on. Would you like an angle or angle or a match?
A match.
Okay.
We're gonna use Rob Terry, and he's gonna get fucking squashed by Ishii in a very intense match. All
right, no, single. Oh, Ishii gay.
It's gonna be so intense.
Why is Rob Terry not on my list? Did we not actually get him?
Is he busy today?
Hold on.
Is he supposed to be available?
Rob Terry needs to be signed. I have him selected.
Will he be signed like next week?
No, because it's for. Why would it be an option for this show then? He needs to be assigned a position on the roster. Fucking auto push him then. Right? Yeah, auto push. Maybe that's what it is? Let's see. Oh shit! Sin Cara's music is playing right now.
I should listen to some music actually. It'll make things a little
interesting. Oh, there we go. Rob Terry. I had to push him.
No way.
Alright, how long will this match be?
3 minutes.
It's a squash. Duel has to be longer.
So... Yeah, 3 minute squash.
I thought match has to be longer.
We'll see. I'll see what I can do. What about match intensity and danger?
The match intensity is going to be 75.
For a squash?
Okay, and match danger?
The danger is going to be 30.
30. Alright.
40.
Okay, of course Ishii is going over.
Going over, of course.
Match
destroy him.
Match aim is domination for Ishii.
Yep.
You want to bury Rob Terry as well? Yes.
Yes.
Any other decisive finish or anything like that?
I'll
scripted?
Have a look once. It
loads. Oh, okay. I'll just scroll through.
Let's see. I'm very behind.
You can make Rob Terry lose his hair.
Ishii lose his hair.
No, we're not going to do that.
You can do injury stoppage finish.
It's going to be a stoppage finish.
It's going to be so bad,
he has to stop it.
Okay.
Dude, Duel's getting a hard on right now.
Anything else?
Let's see. I think that's enough.
All right.
Oh, Jervis responded to me on Twitter, Johnny.
The time you have selected is less than match specifications. What'd he say?
I asked him if he'd give Mil Muertes a hug, and he says yes, and I'd be fainting all the way.
You have to make it longer.
4 minutes.
I think
however
it has...
long we can get it to the minimum.
Oh, I got okay. I think I can make it 7 minutes. We need a road agent. Make Ishii the road agent.
All right. Let's go with that. He's old.
Oh, he can't. Red Agent can't be a competitor as well.
Oh.
So just pick somebody. Anybody. It's anybody. Anybody at all.
Anybody at all.
Anyone!
Rick Knox.
Alright. He's the referee, too. I don't know if I can do that. Minimum is 5? Okay. Rob Terry's extremely unhappy at the booking of this match, and is complaining he wants it altered.
Give a fuck. Okay.
You're here for one night, you're getting a paycheck, buddy.
Alright.
I want a minimum, so can you do the 5?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Alright, Hatan, would you like to go next?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just do a one-on-one match.
Okay, one-on-one contest. With who?
Marty Scurll.
Marty Scurll, and?
The Moth.
Oh, The Moth. Okay. How long will this match be?
Let's go 6 minutes.
Alright. And, let's see here. Match intensity and danger?
Intensity 80, danger 20.
We're gonna injure all of our people.
It's gonna be even more intense than that.
Alright, who's the road agent?
Ishii.
He was missed out last time. Alright, what kind of, who's going over?
Scurll.
Okay. Any other?
It's gonna be a comedy match. And it's gonna be overbooked.
Okay. All right. Let's see. Overbook. Okay. Anything else?
I think that's it.
Okay. Great. Keep it nice and simple. That's how I like it. All right.
Kiss.
All right. I'm gonna add an angle.
Yeah, we need. It's Lucha Underground. We need some.
I'm gonna add an angle. Let me see real quick. What's our storylines? What was my
The sexy line? Star I know is an ass kick.
Okay, here we go. Okay,
and 27 more minutes to fill.
Alright, great. Alright, I'm gonna do an abduction angle. and it's going to... The victim is gonna be the Lucha Underground owner.
Oh, I wonder who it could be.
Abducted by mysteriously delicious man. And that segment's gonna go 3 minutes.
Actually, 3 minutes of an abduction.
It's gonna be really brutal. Okay. Okay. Who's up next? Jericho, I guess you're up next.
We're gonna do another segment promo thingy.
Yes.
And I can just say what it is. Like, I don't have to pick.
No, just give me. Tell me what the angle is, and I'll find it.
Oh.
Or we can make our own. It doesn't even have to be on here. We can make our own angle.
We're gonna have a confrontation.
Like, if you want, you can make an angle where fucking.
Like, who's the champion, Matanza?
Yeah, Matanza Jr.
Is he in a feud with anybody?
He's Matanza Jr. He's in the junior varsity. He's not in a feud.
But he's not in a feud.
No.
And he's gonna get attacked backstage.
Okay, backstage attack 1-on-1.
Yeah.
Will there be a save or no?
Well, isn't there like a champion attack thing?
Let's see.
Champion.
There's a
champion
area. I don't think
up
there is.
Up the top, there's a champion.
Is there? Where? Where do you see that?
Yeah. Like, at the top of the list.
Oh, at the top of the list? Oh, yeah. Champion. Like, you want him attacked? Okay. You want the champion attacked?
Yeah.
You want the title stolen?
Sure.
Okay.
Who's
attacking?
Who would attack Matanza Jr.? Masquerita Sagrada.
Oh, wait.
Is she not available?
No, she's not available.
Let me see the list.
Like,
just put it on screen. I'll see it eventually.
Okay.
Victim is Matanza.
Just throw names and then I'll tell you.
Oh, fuck, dude. Cheeseburger.
What?
Yep.
How long is this?
2 minutes.
Okay. 2 minute attack. Okay.
I wish it was
the
time
you have is not. Oh, it needs to be a minimum of 3 minutes. So 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
All right, Duel, you're up next.
Right, cheesy attack.
We're gonna do a confrontation between Havoc and Son of Havoc.
Okay. Confrontation angles. What kind of confrontation? What would be involved?
Just waiting for the list.
We'll just throw what's in your mind, Duel, and then we'll make it happen. Cause we can create angles.
They're gonna talk, I guess.
They're gonna talk to each other?
Pretty much.
Alright, talk.
Alright.
Talk.
Let's see.
Talk. Confrontation talk. Anything else? Is accepted challenge, advice, argue, ambush. There's a slap.
Yeah, Havoc's gonna slap Son of Havoc.
Okay. All right.
And that will build up to next week.
Of course it will.
Where there will be a match.
Alright, there we go.
It'll be a 6 minute talk.
Don't worry. No, Elphys, I'm going to arrange them in the proper order. This is just, we're just brainstorming here. Alright, Hatal?
Can we do a 5 minute segment backstage where Black Lotus just stands around?
With our arms crossed, all angry?
I guess, maybe. Let's see. Maybe. Yeah, alright, here we go. Alright, this is a major angle. Alright, rated on, a menace. Storyline, not in one. Neutral. Appearance on screen. No announcers. Alright, there you go. Perfect. Alright, I will do a match now. I'm gonna do a tag team contest. Let me look at our storylines here, actually. Let's do the Everett the Gangbang Butt Boys. Oh no, Everett's in a match, is it? Oh no, he's not. That's right.
Have we all done two except for you, Johnny?
I think I haven't done two, yeah. Right?
Yeah, because there's 13 minutes left, so if you want to have this match go 13 minutes.
We have pre-show stuff. We can still do too. I just want to do, let's see, tag match, let's see what my options are here. Shit, I want to look, what angle haven't we done? We haven't done really any storyline stuff.
Well, because isn't Mil Muertes, like, not available?
Yeah, that's true. We did that one. We haven't done this ever Gangbang Butt Boys one. And Marty Wants to Party we didn't do. Alright, let's just do this then. Let's do Everett and Shaggy. Oh no, Shaggy Tutu can't wrestle, I guess, for some reason? Alright, Andrew Everett and Sexy. No, Sexy Star's not available? Fuck. Alright, let's do fucking Chavo Guerrero and Pentagon Jr. Oh, he's not available either? Great. Chavo Guerrero and Matanza Jr. against Cheeseburger. And
Player Uno. Chuck Taylor.
Cheeseburger and
Same Speed.
Who hasn't been on the show?
Jervis?
Jervis been on the show, hasn't he?
Oh. He's been in Prince Puma.
Alright.
I don't think Jervis has been on the show.
He hasn't?
No.
Oh, alright. Jervis and Cheeseburger against Chavo and Matanza. This match will go 10 minutes. Rylan J and Shaggy 2 Dope, your announcers. Match intensity is 65. Match danger is also 65.
Oh, God.
Alright. The winner will be Jervis. Oh, sorry. The winner will be... no, the winner will be Jervis, and he's gonna beat Chavo Guerrero, because who gives a shit? This will be a technical masterpiece. Actually, no, this will be a car crash. Let's see, this will be a slow build with 10 minutes. And it'll be a... Actually, no, I think that's all good there. I like that. Our road agent is going to be Player Uno. Segment. Oh, sorry. There we go. Chavo Guerrero is unhappy. I don't care. All right. There's 2 minutes left on the show. So.
Give it. It's my turn.
All right.
Oh.
What the hell can I do with 2 minutes?
Do
I
a 2 minute angle.
3 minutes.
Oh, yeah.
I thought they have to be 3 minutes.
I can take a. I'll take a minute away from my match then.
All right.
Now you have 3 minutes to book an angle.
All right. This is going to be after that match.
Well, we can pick the order, because I think that should be the main event.
Right.
And then I think... But I think after it, Cheeseburger should steal the belt.
And then there's going to be another thing after that, which will be the...
How do I change the positioning of this? Oh, move up. Here we go. No, not child abuse. Cheesy attack. All right, so this what you're booking is going after the cheesy attack?
No, but I have an idea.
It okay, go on.
In the middle of the show, once you hear it.
Go on.
So basically, what's gonna happen?
Yes.
Is hold on. Kushida.
Okay.
Is gonna put on Killshot's mask.
Oh, let's see. Is there anything like that here? No. So let's just do it. And then what does he do? Stands there for 5 minutes.
Then after that, he gets attacked by Killshot.
I don't know if I can. Maybe can I do all that?
Is that even a feud?
No. Yeah. What are you doing? What?
It's just happening for no reason.
All right. Let's see.
Fine. Can we just have Kushida taunt Killshot after he beat him and took his mask?
Okay. Are we gonna turn him then?
Sure.
All right.
Is there a post- I mean, he was an asshole and took the dude's mask.
I guess, man.
I was thinking a post-match attack to continue that other feud. The
post-match.
Party Marty.
This is Jericho's deal. Post-match attack.
We just come up with storylines after we make storylines.
Do you want to add this to the storylines?
Okay, that's a 3-minute angle. All right, that's our show, I believe. All right, let's see.
Oh, somebody wants mac and cheese as a tag team.
We'll do that next week.
Of course.
All right, let's... Richard Kushida, that match is going to be the opener, right? So we'll put this right after it. And then after that, let's see. Black Lotus can stand around for 5 minutes.
And then that's after we get back from commercial break.
Yeah, then Rob Terry gets squashed by Ishii. Then the Lucha Underground owner gets abducted by a mysteriously delicious man. Marty's Girl versus the Moth. Then child abuse between Son of Havoc and Havoc. And then the main event tag match, and then a cheesy attack.
Okay.
We can have an extra 10 minutes if we wanted. So is there anything else we think we need to push in here?
Nah.
I think we're good?
Not until
we're all right.
We don't have any title matches.
Well, though, we're building the Cheeseburger Matanza.
That's true. That's true. You don't want to... Oh, yeah.
Rob Terry and Ishii can be for one of the medallions.
Okay. That's good. Oh my god. Who made that? Ref, you're crazy. Jesus Christ. Alright, I think we're good.
And it's Jervis going, wow!
Wow! Wow! You need a storytelling and steal a show match. Oh shit, we do, don't we?
Well, Rob Terry and Ishii is going to steal
the
show.
Here, I'll change the main event one to the stealing... to the storytelling match.
And the triple threat can steal the shirt, huh?
Yeah. Because that's the same as... Yeah. Okay. Alright, there we go. Alright. Let's run the show. Let's make sure. No problems found. Okay, great. We're currently spending $15,000 on talent.
Nice.
Here we go. Let's start the show. And about that had subpar wrestling a little heat, Richard Kushida defeated Killshot and Mr. Cisco in 10 minutes and 20 seconds, where Richard Kushida defeated Killshot by a submission.
Subpar and little heat.
Mr. Cisco carried the match in terms of ring performance.
Yeah, he did. He did.
The match deserved better announcing. The color commentary gave the match a boost, though.
E plus.
The road agents say the match... Oh, okay, never mind. All right, there we go. Next segment. Got a D-. Killshot is celebrating his victory in the ring. Wait. Richard Kushida runs in and attacks, beating Kill down to the mat. Kill down. Killshot to the mat. All right.
Did it say mask?
A freestyle segment called Black Lotus stands around for 5 minutes featuring Black Lotus. It got an E-. And about that didn't have much heat and terrible wrestling. Tomohiro Ishii beat Rob Terry in 4:49 by stoppage when Rob Terry could not continue. Rick Knox didn't do a good job as a road agent. The match brought the crowd down. The intense physicality of the match was too much. All right. Lucha Underground was walking backstage when he was grabbed and attacked it and grabbed by a mystery attacker and dragged it into a waiting car. The car speeds off. And about to head little heat and embarrassing wrestling, Marty Scurll defeated Moth in 5 minutes.
Why does our wrestling suck?
Marty Scurll struggled due to low comedy performance skills. The chaos of the match helped hide how badly Marty Scurll was performing. Marty Scurll's getting better at his gimmick, though.
No wonder it was bad.
The overbooking of the match didn't sit well with the crowd.
Oh.
It's right.
Okay.
As Havoc and Son of Havoc getting into a heated argument over recent events, Son of Havoc attempts to calm down Havoc with a peace offering. Havoc amazingly thanks Son of Havoc for his troubles by hauling off and slapping Son of Havoc right across the face. Havoc then storms off and off, leaving a hurt and bewildered Son of Havoc at the desk.
At the desk?
This, yeah. The daddy issue storyline has advanced. In a poor match, Cheeseburger and Jervis El Patron beat Chavo Guerrero Jr. and Matanza in 9:04 when Jervis El Patron defeat Chavo Guerrero Jr. by pinfall with a bull ring. Cheeseburger was a weak link, struggling to keep up with everyone else's in-ring performance.
Well, we're going to up it, like, he'll get the experience.
Yeah, exactly. Alright. At least one of the workers in the segment has either a turn or gimmick change waiting to happen. Are you sure you want to continue without addressing this? Oh, shit. Handle changes. Oh, complete change gimmick of Matanza, yeah. Because he's an ice cream man. The challenger Cheeseburger floors the champion Matanza Jr. with his headbutt and then hightails it out of there, taking the belt with him. And that is the end of this episode of Lucha Underground, which had an E-. Your show appeared worse because your live event experience level is worse than at least one of Rivals. Your show appeared worse because your magic, or your music, is much worse than one of Rivals. The general
fan. You don't have music!
One general fan is Lucha El Rey don't have enough interesting storylines going on. The show lost its popularity in 11 regions.
Aww.
Whatever, we can make up for it.
Black Lotus stands around to bear them for other segments.
That means on the next episode, she stands there for 10 minutes. We got stuff to build to, though. It's fine. We need to start an angle with Kushida and...
Jack Corbell, I forgot he existed.
Hopefully we'll have... Maybe we should move the day of our show.
Yeah, a lot of people are probably busy. What day is it that the show's on? Saturday?
Saturday, I think. See you, JTP. We might need to up the production as well. How about some questions?
Alright. What year did Edge win King of the Ring?
2001?
Yes. What year did Edge win Money in the Bank at WrestleMania? Well, the options are 2003, 2005, 2006, 2007.
Oh, 2006 then, right?
Wrong.
Well, we have emails. Who cares? Chavo Guerrero Jr. has morale issues. He's angry at the booking of a match at the last Lucha Underground show. Should we give him a bonus?
No.
Okay.
Fuck Chavo.
Matanza Jr. has morale issues because of his poor gimmick. I'm going to give him a bonus. Let's give everyone a $1,000 bonus.
Wow.
And Helico would benefit from a gimmick change. Oh, okay.
No, oh, I can help. Well, he wasn't here!
That's true. Well, let's give him a gimmick of...
I'll be back in a sec.
Alright. He's going to be a...
What's his current gimmick?
Street Fighter.
Can you make him an angel?
Angelic Diablo.
Oh, there you go.
Alright. Alright.
Current rating is awful.
Let's assign some announcers. How do I do that? How do I change the announcers? TV controls? Am I blind?
I don't know.
Maybe I have to do that somewhere else then? Maybe here? Is it in TV controls? Oh, announcers, here we go. It says both are announcing as strong. Oh, wait, no. Okay. Oh, weak. Oh, color. His color. Okay, so. We need a new announcing partner for Violent J, which should just be. Oh, no. Who has good commentary?
Through
the Matt Stryker, what the fuck? Of course. Why was he not already set?
Wasn't he not available?
I don't know. He's set now, so. Okay. Production department currently has warnings regarding potential penalties? Your production partner handles... Okay. Wait, penalties where? Let's upgrade the music. Let's upgrade it twice. And live event experience as well. There we go. Oh, requirements maybe? Oh, shit. Hold on. Oh, music has to be... Okay. Well, I think we're good then. Production values professional? Oh, I gotta upgrade it then? Majestic? Or are we already above professional?
We're at high quality.
Well, let's be majestic then.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
What'd I miss?
Nothing.
We set commentators.
We got a .20 TV rating.
That's something.
Just if anyone wanted to get an idea of our show, this was it. If you wanted to recap. Which ended with a cheesy attack.
We gotta add some...
It was a sellout show, though.
Oh.
Is there any news about us? Lucha Underground? Unmasked Killshot. We have breaking news that Killshot lost his mask a few hours ago at Lucha Underground.
Right. We gotta change his name.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay, what are we changing it to? Will it just be Shane Strickland again?
No.
Suggest a name. Well, they suggest Charlie Foley.
Oh, no. Let me go to a name generator.
No, look. So it's legitimately suggest a name in the game as a name generator.
Well, okay. Well, click it.
I did. It gave me Charlie Foley.
Go click it again.
Marcus Leroy.
Click it 5 more times and whatever it is that has to be.
3, 4, 5. Derek Wood.
There you go. Derek Wood.
All right. Should we turn Kushida as well?
Yeah. All
right. We gotta put him in a storyline as well. Storyline.
Derek Wood and Richard Kushida.
Derek Wood wants to wear a mask, but Richard Kushida wants none of it. And the name of the story.
He wants all of it.
He wants all of it? Okay.
He wants all the masks. Kushida's unmasking everyone.
Alright, there we go. Figurehead. Oh, Lucha. Whoa.
No, I know what it's got. I got a better name for it.
No, fuck you. That's the name.
No! Call it Morning Wood. But like M-O-U-R-N.
No, fuck you.
Because he's in mourning because he lost his mask.
Go to hell. Let's advance to our next show. Give me some questions.
Okay. Back to Edge.
No, I'm sick of Edge.
Well, alright. I'm going to go to Goldberg.
Alright. I know everything about Goldberg.
What's his first name?
Billiam.
Shit. Question 1. Bill Goldberg played football at which university?
Tijuana State.
Right. Which position did he play in?
Tight end.
What was his major in college?
Rection.
Tight end.
Goldberg's undefeated streak ended at what number?
30. Oh, wait, no, 40.
Who defeated Goldberg for the first time?
It's Kevin the Nash.
Dude, these Goldberg questions suck.
Yeah, these suck.
Who's your favorite wrestler, Austin?
Stone Cold.
Oh, let's do some Steve Austin questions.
What song is this? Oh, Royal Rumble theme.
Stone Cold Steve Austin was born and raised where? Edna, Victoria, Austin, or Houston?
Victoria.
Wrong.
Really?
I think it's Edna.
Oh. Okay.
Stone Cold Steve Austin graduated from what wrestling school? Killer Kowalski, Chris Adams, The Monster Factory, Wild Samoan.
Chris Adams.
Oh, correct. Steve Austin's first wrestling title won was the WF tag, the USWA Southern, the WCW TV, or the NWA Texas title?
I'm going to say USWA 1.
Wrong.
What was it?
I don't know. It won't let me answer.
Doesn't give me the answer?
Only if you get it right.
Oh.
Who did Steve Austin beat for his first WCW TV title reign? Dusty Rhodes, Ricky Morton, Bobby Eaton, or Ricky Steamboat?
I think it was Steamboat. It was either Steamboat or Eaton.
Oh, it's not Steamboat.
It's probably Eaton, then.
Who did...
Oh, hold on. We got some emails here. Derek Wood is unhappy with the push you're giving him. He thinks it should be better. All right. Well, let's push you a little more then.
Bro, wait. It's a long storyline.
Let's just auto push. All right. Oh, more emails? I don't know who the fuck that is. Anyway, okay, whatever. All right. Continue. Oh wait, do you want to know what happened on Raw?
Sure. But they're not our competition.
Yeah, but oh, who is our competition actually? That's a good question. How do I find that?
And who is their biggest star? Let's steal them.
National Battles?
Who are they?
No, that's not what I meant. I meant that's the option here.
Oh.
How do I tell who are feeding? Like, who are? Do we look on the TV a bit? Like, how do we tell who's on at the same time?
Wouldn't it be ranking?
Style, anywhere.
Oh.
If you go to promotion, it'll show you who consider your rivals. Is this promotion? This is promotion, right? Wait, promotion where? I'm blind. Or is it broadcasting? Oh, cool. Let's see what the creative meaning. Oh, well, let's get an idea of who we got here. Franchise players are top. Franchise players are Mundo, Chavo, Prince Puma. They call him Cage and Andrew Everett. Next big
Andrew
thing,
Everett.
Next,
Andrew Everett.
The next big things are Jervis El Patron, Ivelisse, and Derek Wood. Hot prospects are Jervis El Patron, Ivelisse, Ricky Mandel, Angelico, and Derek Wood.
Ricky Mandel.
Talk the talk. The best talkers, Matt Stryker, Johnny Mundo, Conan, Chavo Guerrero Sr., and us. the best in-ring performers, Johnny Mundo, Jack Evans, Chavo, Chuck Taylor, and Masquerita Sagrada. Ring generals, who are people that are underrated, Chavo, Johnny Mundo, Jack Evans, Sagrada, and Mr. Cisco. Who's hot right now? Richard Kushida, Cheeseburger, Ishii, Jervis El Patron, and Marty Scurll. Who's not? Matanza Jr., Chavo Guerrero Jr., Derek Wood, the Moth.
Dude, we gotta get the title off Matanza right away. Put
time
it on Cheeseburger.
Decline. There's one opponent that no wrestler can ever truly defeat, and that's time itself. Ever wrestler will eventually reach the. Oh, this is old people. Who's the oldest? Masquerita Sagrada, Pimpinella Escarlata, Blue Demon Jr., Mil Muertes, and Chavo Guerrero. Hidden gems. Show me the hidden gems. Show me my hidden gems, goddammit. Hidden gems are wrestlers who have yet to be discovered who are waiting for somebody to sign them. Aaron Stevens, Rob Terry.
Isn't that Damian Sandow?
Yeah. Ted DiBiase Jr., Kevin Kiley. Oh, Alex Riley.
Oh.
And Brian Kendrick.
Kevin Kiley.
Is that his real name?
Kevin Kiley.
Sandow. Maybe we should sign Sandow.
I think we should sign Sandow.
I think we should get Alex Riley so I can get Ishii to squash him again.
Tool, please.
Alright, let's make an offer to Sandow. You want to sign... The chat wants to sign Alex Riley.
No. Oh, fuck
want
the
him
chat.
Squashed by
they should have signed him when they had the chance.
That's true. Alright, so where... I'm stupid. Where's this TV thing? It's under promotion. But I'm in promotion, aren't I? Isn't this promotion? This doesn't say it. Did this? Somebody in the chat surely said it. When you go back to the main screen, go to production and let you see you're being prepared to. I go to the main screen, go to production. This is the main screen, isn't it? Or my main screen?
Your home screen or.
It's under production.
Business. Under business at the bottom.
Ah, yes. Where would it say it, though? You guys are so nerdy in the chat. Calm down, guys. Jesus.
Under business, the third one.
View rivals,
the top
I guess?
Right. The top right.
I guess, no, I'm already in.
Oh,
a live event? Okay, well, I'm guessing we're looking for TV rivals, bro. Right? Really? Our rivals are just indie companies?
Yeah, we're not very popular.
This doesn't really tell me much. Oh, these rivals have better music. Yeah, let's upgrade our music, then. I don't want anyone having better shit than us. Alright, fuck off. Now all of our shit's good. Alright, let's see if anything happened on Raw. Anything good. K Kane and Kevin Owens are starting their feud, of course. Kalisto retained the U.S. title against Heath Slater. Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows defeated Enzo and Big Cass WWE. Why is that their name? Alicia Fox beat Paige. That big Alicia Fox push is coming.
The big Alicia Fox forehead.
All right, give me some questions.
Rightio. Who did Steve Austin, who beat Steve Austin to end his first WCW TV title reign? Dusty Rhodes, Barry Windham, Ron Simmons, or Rick Rude?
I have no idea.
Oh, correct.
Windham?
Ask Catal some questions about Canadian wrestlers.
I'm going to ask you questions about Bret Hart.
He doesn't really know anything past, like, before the Attitude Era. So
all right, which city is Bret Hart from, Catal?
Calgary.
All right, how many brothers does Bret Hart have? 1, 3, 5, or 7?
3?
It's 5.
5.
Oh, it wasn't 5.
It's 7?
Oh, was it 7?
It had to be 7. Who was the original manager of the Hart Foundation?
Come on, baby!
That could just be you saying things, Johnny.
I'm just
Lou Albano, Brother Love, Freddie Blassie, Jimmy Hart.
It's Jimmy Hart.
Yes. Who did Bret Hart defeat for his first Intercontinental title? Rick Rude, the Mountie, Mr. Perfect, or Roddy Piper?
Mountie?
Wrong.
Oh, idiot!
No, I'm kidding. Charlie Piper. Who did Bret Hart face at SummerSlam 1992 at Wembley Stadium?
Fuck, <British Bulldog. laughs> Fuck off. Yeah.
Who did Bret Hart beat for his first WWF World Heavyweight title? Hogan, Yoko, Flair, or Taker?
Yokozuna.
Wrong.
No.
Remember, he beat Ric Flair at a house show in Saskatchewan.
Yeah, I don't remember.
No, we like we
remember
brought
Kyle,
up
that thing that I told him that you didn't know.
But we've brought it up before.
Who has?
Who did Bret Hart beat in the finals of the 1993 King of the Ring tournament? Owen Hart, Bam Bam Bigelow, Mr. Perfect, or Tatanka?
Mr. Perfect.
No, I believe it was Bam Bam Bigelow.
No one beat Bam Bam. That's a lie.
What kind of match was Bret Hart's WrestleMania 12 match? Ladder, submission, steel cage, or Iron Man?
Iron Man?
Yes.
Good job.
Who did Bret Hart defeat to win the WCW World title? Benoit, Sting, Hogan, or DDP?
DDP?
No.
I never watched WCW.
That's what I'm saying. You should ask him more current stuff.
Who did Bret Hart... This is the last Bret Hart one. Who did Bret Hart face in his last wrestling match ever? Hogan, Sting, Goldberg, Benoit. Shut up. Wouldn't it be Miz? Or, like, did he have a match with Undertaker and then he just disappeared?
What, in WWF?
No, when the Nexus came out.
Are you saying Bret Goldberg? Hart had a match with Undertaker?
Yeah, in, like, 2011 or something.
I don't think that's true. He beat the Miz, I know that.
And, like, the lights went out and it was Kane and then it just Bret Hart disappeared. Okay, there's WWE current trivia.
Oh.
Catchphrases and signature lines.
Oh, there you go. That's all. That's all it knows.
Alright. Oh. This WWE / WWF legend holds his tough buddy and shouts, "Ho!" The whole USA will surely chant. Who was this legend?
Jim Duggan.
Correct.
Wow.
Yeah. He also wrestled... Oh, they give you trivia afterwards, too. He also wrestled by the ring names The Convict, Derek Wood! King Duggan! No fucking way I thought Jim Duggan was Derek Wood.
Wait, what?
Yeah!
I didn't even hear what you said. Wait... I'm confused. What is it?
After you answer the question, they give you trivia on the guy, and it says he used the ring name Derek Wood.
Jim Duggan did?
Yes. What? Oh my god, it's on his wiki.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, Damien Sandow accepts. Do we want to give him a medical exam?
Nah.
All right, Sandow's been signed.
We have to change Killshot's name to Jim Duggan.
No, keep it how it is. Derek Wood's great. Marty Skrull has chosen.
Coincidence.
Oh, Marty Skrull now lives in the USA. No. Sexy Star and USA. Dorian Roldan have begun dating. Okay. What are we doing with Sando?
We gotta give him a new name.
Aaron Stevens. Well.
Steven Aarons.
Well, the game suggests Roger Waterman.
What about Damian
Blandow?
Damian, how about Mr. Sad Now?
How about Mr. Dem Asses?
No.
Or we just call him Dem Asses.
Mr. Damn, Sad Now. Like DAM and then Dem Asses?
No, DAM.
Dan asses. Okay.
You make his gimmick ass man.
Yes.
All right, and his gimmick is ass man.
Oh my god, that's a thing.
Yeah.
Yes.
Dan asses. All right. All right. Let's Oh, we wanted to change the day of our show. Fuck, I forgot.
Oh, well.
Let's see. Hold on. Can I do that? Television. Where are we at? Production. No, not production. Broadcasting. Negotiate. No, I don't want to extend. I want to change the day. Adjust time slot for Lucha Underground. Wait, what? How do I... How do I do this? I don't understand. Negotiate a bell. Edit details? Oh, here we go. Is this it? Wait, do I not have to negotiate then?
Don't know.
And the next show is tonight as well.
Because I want to, like, I know that there's a way to see, like, if a show runs into, like, your own stuff. Let's change it to Thursday. Or let's just change it to Wednesday.
No, dude, we're going against NXT.
Yeah, bro.
We don't have anyone in NXT.
Yeah, exactly. Can I just change them all to... Or did they all change automatically? Oh yeah, they all change. Okay, great.
Sweet. So we miss out on tonight?
Let me see. Well, I'll advance to the next show and we'll see. See ya, like, Castellacious. See you later, buddy. Ask Hatile some more questions.
Alright. Well, after that most coincidental thing about Derek White, I think we need to keep going.
Alright.
That's insanity, by the way.
That is fucking
a WWE weird. Legend said that he was the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be. Do you know this superstar?
Bret Hart.
One of the options is Del Rio. Only the Hitman says is this tagline. His finisher is Sharpshooter.
What's his tagline?
Before an announcement, this commentator said, and I quote, who was this commentator at all?
Michael Cole!
Michael Cole!
Though Jerry says this too, it is a parody of what Michael Cole is saying. On 2011, he has his own glass plastic room. He calls it the coal mine.
Great.
Boy, this is really fun. This person says, it is my destiny after winning the Royal Rumble.
God, fuck this. Get other questions.
His name is, but you already know that.
That's his name?
This WWF legend says, what you gonna do, brother? Can you recall
Curtis
this
Axel.
Wrestler's name, brother? Hulkamania usually uses this during promos. His finishers are Atomic
Drugs.
Leg Drop and Hogan Hulk Up.
Racism.
His finisher is Hogan Hulk Up. A sweet diva move makes this commentator says, Shucky Ducky. Superstar's name.
Curtis Axel.
One of the options is Scott Stanford.
That's about right.
There's only four questions left. It wasn't my fault was his tagline after doing a heinous act.
Heinous act?
When you get this question wrong, it also wasn't his fault. Was it Festus, Gene Snitsky, Mike Knox, or Chris Masters?
I just saw Snitsky at a Chikara show. He came out with a baby.
This WWE staff member thinks he is exactly what he said. He said, "I am Mr. Exciting." To tell the truth to this face, what was his name?
Mr. Exciting?
John Laurinaitis, Theodore Long, Mr. McMahon, John Coachman.
It's John Laurinaitis.
Mr. Excitement.
Gonna grab that product and say, "Oh yeah, can you be a macho and tell me his name?"
Oh Jesus, just give away the answer, fucking.
Alright,
hold on, we got an email?
It's the last question.
Shane
hold on
is,
right,
oh, okay.
Hold on right there, playa! Followed by a tag team main event. You know he's the Mac Militant, what's his name again?
Roddy Mac.
You told me to do current WWE, Charlie.
Here we go. It's on the book of show, Jericho.
Okay, can I go first?
Damn, everyone. How is everyone working elsewhere still?
Who's working?
Everyone that was working on the last one is working somewhere else on this one, too. Locker room incidents. Oh, shit. Chavo Guerrero Jr. almost got into a fight with Matanza Jr. after he caused some damage to his rental car and refused to pay for it.
Wow.
As in the floor, you're gonna have to choose how to deal with Chavo Guerrero Jr.
Spend him.
No, we need talent on the show. Slap him on the wrist.
I think we need that talent.
The incident with Dan Asses already? Oh, he failed to show up for a scheduled meeting with a road agent. Come on, slap that wrist. Incident with Johnny Mundo and Katrina. Katrina was brought before Wrestler's Court, accused of being an hour late to pick up her assigned travel partner. The judge, Johnny Mundo, found her guilty and sentenced her to pay a travel partner's meal for the next three shows.
Wow.
He's a travel partner.
I don't know, it doesn't say.
Is Johnny Mundo available?
Yes.
Oh,
we just didn't book him for some reason.
Well, he's like one of the big hot stars, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright, well, let's get this show going. I'd like to book the first segment.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Let's see, look at our storylines here.
I did a storyline on Mil Muertes and he never showed.
Yeah, I know. He's not around. let's see. I'm gonna continue my Ice Cream Junior angle. Let's see. How do I? Where was the kidnapping one? Is there a filter? Oh, I can't like just okay. Ambush, maybe? What was it under? I don't remember. Oh, let me just look for authority. Here we go. Oops. GM. GM slaps worker. Stable referee restarts match. Oh, there's angles like that. That's cool. Fuck. Sorry, I'm trying to. I don't know what does that mean? Fuck, I can't find what I'm looking for here. What? Oh, never mind. Okay. The show's gonna start with the Lucha Underground owner. His limo's gonna explode.
Whoa. Wow.
And who's
by
behind
two workers.
But who's behind it other than the two Ice Cream members, Matanza Jr. and Ice Cream Jr.? And that's going to last 3 minutes. All right, Jericho, you're up next.
All right. Can I... Like, is Dario Cueto available? Like, if he makes an announcement?
He is available, yeah.
Well, he's going to make an announcement for our main event.
Okay.
After what just happened.
He's going to... Is it a match?
It's a match.
Okay. What is it?
It's going to be... A four-way steel cage match.
Oh, shit. Hold on. I thought it was a singles match. 4-way. Okay, hold on. Authority. Books. 1v1v1v1. Okay. Yes.
And Matanza, for blowing up the owner, is going to have to defend his Lucha Underground title.
Oh, shit! Against who?
Johnny Mundo.
Johnny Mundo.
Cheeseburger.
Cheeseburger, who has the current and
home? Dan Asses.
Oh, Dan Asses is not available.
Oh, well then. Let me see the list one more time.
Did you
I
mean...
I was just trying to pick our most popular people. let's see.
Did you mean Derek Wood?
No, he's
Did you mean Katrina?
Oh, and Prince Puma.
Okay.
We need to get ratings, Johnny, and Cheeseburger was really popular for some reason.
Alright, Duel, you're up next.
That'll also count as my next thing when it's my turn to make that match.
Okay.
Alright. Can we hire a jobber?
Okay. Well, yeah, sure. We can hire Adam Copeland if you want.
No! No! Okay.
Alright, we got a lot of people here. Let's see any standouts here. Amy Zidian, Arcadia, Aris, Bill Eadie, as you know as X.
Chris Harris.
Bull Buchanan, Chris Harris.
Ed Leslie.
Freddie Prinze Jr.
Freddie Prinze Jr.
Gypsy Char.
Jerry Sags, Jimmy Hart, Jimmy Snuka Jr., John Zandig, Johnny Cashmere.
James.
Justice Payne!
All right,
Paul Ellering. Slim J. Stan Hansen. Super Hentai. Duel must want to book him. Alright, who do you got, Duel?
I'm thinking Evan Courageous.
Wait, was he on the list? Oh god, he is. Oh, he's retired. He's retired, though.
Aw, that sucks. Who isn't retired?
Justice Payne isn't retired.
How about...
How about Sakota? Oh, he's retired too. Shit.
What about Jarrell Clark?
Okay. What do you got against Jarrell Clark?
Who is that?
He's from TNA. What was Jarrell Clark's name? I don't remember. Oh, signing. Oh, because he's old. We can't do it. He's 40. Oh,
damn it.
40.
Damn you, Jarrell Clark. Who isn't old? Jimmy Snuka Jr.
He's 44.
Damn it! Your name's Junior!
That doesn't mean he can't be old. What about Luke Robinson? From Tough Enough.
Oh, Luke Robinson.
Oh, the guy who should have won it.
Yeah. You want to sign Luke Robinson for one night? Or.
Sure.
You can sign Adam Gopeless.
He's super old.
What about Bull Dempsey?
Oh, Bull Dempsey, yes.
Alright. Yes. 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 Alright, he's been signed. Let's auto-push everybody real quick. Alright, what is your match? Is
it Ishii? He's gonna get squashed in 3 minutes by Ishii.
Okay.
5 minutes.
5 minutes squash. What's the match intensity and match danger?
The match intensity will be 75, and the match danger will be 35.
Okay. It should be. I feel like that should be the other way around. Because they're fat boys.
It's got to be intense.
Yeah, but danger means he gets dropped on his head a lot. That's what Ishii does. A 5-minute match isn't going to be intense. I'm gonna switch
well,
around.
It will be when the intensity is 5.
I'm gonna switch
no, 50.
Around. 50.
No,
okay. All right,
no.
50. Alright, 50 and 75.
So. 75, 50.
Alright, who's the road agent?
The road agent is Player Una.
Okay.
He'll know what he knows.
He'll know how to book this. Alright, yeah. Ishii goes over in a squash match.
Yep, and it's for another one of the medallions.
Oh, he has two medallions now.
Yes.
Alright.
Just gonna have all 7.
Any kind of finish here? Knockout? Anything like that?
It's gonna... let's see.
Crazy bump.
It's gonna be a burial.
Lose hair.
Oh, no.
Oh, burial?
Car
oh, yeah,
crash, burial.
Oh no, Tom.
What's a sports entertainment finish?
I'm not sure. Let's see. It'll say. Where is that? Oh, is that an option on here? Specifies that the match should not have a specific finish. It should end in a messy non-decision, but officially a draw.
Burial with a crazy bump.
Okay. Oh, he's not willing to take a crazy bump. I'm sorry.
Aw, oh, you piece of shit.
You can all make right. him lose his hair.
I don't think you'll want to do that either, will you?
Alright, well, we can just keep it to this, then.
It's gonna be ref stoppage again.
Oh, okay. Where's this at? Ref stoppage. Where was that at?
He's gonna
so
be
Ishii's
shaved by him.
Oh, stop.
Ishii's
okay.
a monster.
There we go.
Ishii's a monster.
Dude, he's like 5'2".
Alright, Hatan, your turn.
Can we do an angle where Marty throws a party in the ring and invites Jervis out and they party together for 5 minutes?
Yeah, okay. Sure.
That's gonna be the best book segment of the show, judging by that.
Party Marty throws a Marty party. For 5 minutes. Marty. Oh, what's his name? Oh, Marty Scurll and Jervis. Rated on entertainment. Storyline, blah, 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 okay. Announcers. Impact, what's this mean? It means it's not very, okay, it's not very important. Alright, I believe, is it my turn again?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna make a match. And this match is going to be a good one. Because it is going to be, 1 second. It is going to be, I don't know, because I'm assuming Jericho's going to book the kill shot thing, right?
Well, don't I only have two things?
No.
My next one's going to be the...
What were you gonna, the title match? Okay. All right, yeah. Well, then I'll book this match then. It'll be... We'll just go right off the bat. Richard Kushida taking on Derek Wood. And it's going to be a 12-minute match. Match intensity is going to be 50. Match danger is going to be about 30. The road agent for this match is going to be Matt Stryker. Derek Wood's going to go over in a steal the show match. We're going to protect. I don't know, maybe not. Let's see. It's going to be a tainted... maybe I should... Do I put Kushida over? No, let's do a DQ finish. Derek Woods wins by DQ. And then... let's see. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Allow high-risk moves. And then Derek Wood is going to lose his hair.
Oh, no.
God
oh,
damn
Derek
you,
Wood.
Richard Kushida.
Oh, he's not willing to lose his hair. Okay, Richard Kushida is going to lose his hair. Damn it. Neither of them will lose their hair. Fuck. All right. Well, let's turn Kushida then. Because he needs a turn. And then Derek Wood is going to turn. Okay. Derek Wood should be turned
double
on by Richard Kushida. Okay.
Double turn.
Oh, does Derek Wood need a turn too?
I don't know. It sounded like you were gonna.
No. Alright, Jericho. Gonna book your main event match.
Oh,
four way cage you wanted?
Oh, yeah.
Let's see. Is there. How do I book
a
cage match?
That's a long segment.
It's a match.
Yeah, but I don't like see the options for it.
There's no steel cage?
No, I'm sure there is. Filter? Maybe? Do I not have a steel cage? Oh, Jesus, what the fuck? Oh, hold on, let me filter. Oh, here we go, okay. Filter by four-way. Here we go. One over one, you can have cage of death, barbed wire, steel cage, death match. You just want a normal steel cage escape or a steel cage classic?
Oh, Steel Cage Classic.
Steel Cage Classic?
Yeah.
Man, Cage isn't even in this cage.
Matanza Jr., Cheeseburger. Who else was it?
Dan Asses and Prince. No, it's Matanza.
Wait, I can book Dan Asses in this match now?
No.
I can.
Wait. What? But we piped up Johnny Mundo and Prince Boo.
All right, that's fine. Well, you can use... if only you want to book Dan Asses.
Well, somebody else can book Dan
Asses. How long will this match go?
How much time do we have left?
Enough.
Make it go 13.
Okay. 13.
It's going to be a car crash.
All right. Match danger and intensity?
Well, the danger is going to be like 70. All right. It's a cage. And the intensity will be 55.
Okay. Your road agent? Dan Asses?
Sure.
All right. Who's going over?
Johnny Mundo.
Oh.
He's popular. Fucking Matanza. Everybody hates him.
Who's he beaten? Matanza? Or Cheeseburger?
Matanza.
Okay.
Matanza's gonna lose.
All right. Let's storytelling match because we need one.
All right.
Any other gimmicks?
Slowly go down the list. I want to see it.
Slowly. The Boogeyman. And I'm coming to get you. How much slower do you need me to go?
It's gonna happen. What's a flash pinfall finish?
That's like a specifies that the match should end with a flash pinfall, aka a quick out of the blue pin.
Sure, go with that, because it'll catch Matanza by surprise.
Is that it?
Yeah, Cheeseburger will be distracting him. Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Oh, the title's on the line.
Oh, shit, yeah, that's right. There we go. Okay, Duel is up next, I believe? We have 6 minutes left.
Right. Well, we need somebody to stand around backstage.
Well, we can book more than... I think we have... we might have 16 minutes left, actually.
Yeah, like we have up to 65 minutes.
Yeah,
total.
So we have 16 minutes.
I might use all six of those minutes.
Okay.
In a match.
Okay.
Yeah, match between Son of Havoc and Chuck Taylor.
Okay.
Which Son of Havoc loses by interference from Havoc.
Okay. Who's the road agent?
Player runner.
Jesus. Alright. Match intensity and danger? Just anything or?
Not very high. Not very high. Like
okay.
30.
I did 16 and 32.
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright, Chuck Taylor goes over. Losers, of course, Son of Havoc. Outside interference finish.
Yep.
How do I choose this? Oh, extra involvement interference. Son of Havoc gets attacked by Havoc. Alright, is that it? Good?
And... yeah, that's it.
Okay.
That sounds good.
Alright, Hatile, you get... there's, some time left. Like 6 minutes? Or so?
Black Lotus stands around for 6 minutes and Dan Asses watches.
Okay. Black Lotus stands around for 6 minutes and Dan Asses watches. Alright, that's a minor angle. Black Lotus. Dan Asses will be rated on entertainment. Black Lotus will be rated on sex appeal. Alright. We have 2 minutes left, so I'm going to book a 2 minute angle. Involving. Probably.
Didn't that be 3 minutes?
Some do and some don't. So I'm going to do. Let's see. I'm not sure if I'll be able to get rid of the commentary for Black Lotus segment. Oh yeah, okay, that's a good point.
It's so boring. It's so great.
There we go.
Joel, she's an Asian cutie. Not boring at all.
Let's see. What's this? I'm gonna do a fireball attack after the main event.
Oh my god.
Oh.
He's gonna roast that cheeseburger.
Matanza is gonna blow a fireball at cheeseburger.
He cares more about cheeseburger than the title.
It's gonna be a 2-minute angle. Alright, so what are we opening the show with? The promo from Dario?
The kaboom.
Oh, the kaboom, and then.
Because the kaboom causes Dario to be like, alright, how dare you, my brother? Defend your title.
Well, let's do the kaboom, and then the squash match, and then the Dario thing.
Yeah, alright.
And then Kushida, and then the party. Marty throws a Marty party. and then Son of Havoc against Chuck Taylor. Black Lotus stands around for 6 minutes. The main event, and then the fireball. Alright.
Surely this will do better than the last episode.
It has to be. Let's see. Let's do it.
I built that main event.
Here we go. These are the results from Lucha Underground, being held in front of 1,500 people. Lucha Underground owner tries to end a bad night early by leaving the show in his limo.
It just started!
He knows it's going to be a shitty show. Doesn't realize his vehicle was booby-trapped inside with fireworks by Ice Cream Jr. and Matanza. After several explosions, Lucha Underground owner tumbles out of the car with a spot-stained face, where he's approached by Ice Cream Jr.
A soot-stained face.
Ice Cream Jr. Matanza, who, while holding a miniature Flags and Sparkles, advised Lucha Underground to allow them into the arena.
Oh, that's
next
the
week.
DX thing.
Yeah, that's not what I wanted.
Well, that's what you got.
It got an above average rating, though.
Oh, Matanza's getting better on his gimmick.
Yeah, that's good. All right, great.
Oh my god, we're going to get a good show. We got an F plus rating, though.
In a terrible match, Ishii beats Bull James in 4:59 by stoppage.
Terrible. Terrible match.
Announcing lifted the match. Dangerous spots in the match didn't go down with parts of the crowd. It was too much for him. Intense physicality of the match was too much for some of the fans. Let's see. All right. Normal shit. Derek Cota books a 4-way match for the main event. Nothing really specific here. Got an E. Wait, what? This angle indicates that the creation of pre-booking may be appropriate. Are you sure you wish to continue? Wait, what? No, because we already booked it. Why do we do pre-booking? Pre-booking would be... Yeah, that'd be for the next show. No, we're good. And about that, had subpar wrestling a little heat, Derek Wood defeated Richard Kushida at 11:48 when Richard Kushida was disqualified when Richard Kushida brutally turned on Derek Wood. What?
Turned him on.
He brutally turned him on. The hands had a Richard Kushida heel turn completely bombed with the crowd, who remember his very recent turn. What?
You're turning him into Big Show.
The Wood Kushida wear a mask storyline has advanced with this segment. Alright, so I got an E. Oh, I can turn. Yeah, complete turn. The turn was a disaster. A freestyle angle called Party Marty Throws a Marty Party featuring Marty Scurll and Jervis El Patron. No, it's got a D minus.
Nice.
That's the best angle so far. And about to have decent wrestling, but didn't have much heat. Chuck Taylor defeated Son of Havoc in 5:40 by pinfall with an awful after interference from Havoc. It has gotten an initial rating of awful. Oh, because of his gimmick, of Chuck Taylor's gimmick.
Oh.
All right, D plus for that match. A freestyle angle called Black Lotus stands around for 6 minutes and Dan asks his watches. Got a rating of C.
Hatal is the master.
Dan asks is getting better at his gimmick of being an ass man. Fuck yeah. And about that, a decent reaction from the crowd, but subpar wrestling, Johnny Mundo defeated Matanza, Cheeseburger, and Prince Puma when Johnny Mundo defeated Matanza by pinfall with a fast roll-up. Johnny Mundo wins the Lucha Underground title. In terms of in-ring work, Johnny Mundo was head and shoulders above everyone else. Cheeseburger was a weak link, struggling to keep up with everyone else in the ring. Got an E+. Jesus.
Johnny Mundo got a C+, though. So
Cheeseburger got
him.
An injured face.
What?
Because of the fireball, I guess. Or maybe not. Maybe the fireball has nothing. Oh, Cheeseburger and Matanza are improving in performance skills.
Apparently, we did a Butt Boys storyline with his.
I guess so.
Well, Matanza was in that, I think.
And Cheeseburger.
Yeah.
I can perform better if you use me in matches as sumo skills. Putting me in brawl based match does not play to my strengths, says Cheeseburger.
You're.
Prince Puma says that too. Matanza Jr. is celebrating his victory. Suddenly, Cheeseburger dies in the ring and kicks Matanza to the mat. As Matanza rises to his feet, Cheeseburger. Wait, no! Cheeseburger hit Matanza with a fireball!
Flame broiled!
Oh no! Cheeseburger! You bastard! He went into business for himself! The general feeling is Lucha El Rey doesn't have enough interesting. Enough storylines. Los 11 popularity. Well, that was all right. I think we did better than the last show.
We got one C.
C! Alrighty. Black Lotus and Dan Asses. Wow. We're getting up there. We're learning what our viewers like. And they like Black Lotus. Ishii is feeling the effects of grueling recent schedule and has asked you to take into account when booking him so that he can have time to recover properly. Cheeseburger,
yeah, duel.
Cheeseburger injured his face. Cheeseburger injured his face after a botched move from Prince Puma.
No.
So there's that. Wait, more emails? Did I not read this again?
Oh no, Shane Strickland is released by CCW.
I thought he already got released. We got a 0.24, so we did four points higher than last week.
Nice.
Richard Kushida has some morale issues. He's angry at a botched turn. Oh, fuck.
Oh, Johnny, Shane Strickland and Derek Wood are two different people.
No, no. I gave Ishii a bonus. Chavo has morale issues. Still?
We didn't even use him.
Yeah, no. Matanza has morale issues. I know that you're handling of an incident with Chavo Guerrero recently. Alright, how about I give you some money? Shut the fuck up then. Alright, good. Oh, Red Bordeaux hasn't debuted yet either. Is it because she's ambiguously gay?
Is she gay?
No.
Is she or isn't she?
Should we stop here and book the next one, or should we do one more show?
I'm okay stopping here.
Alright. We're going to stop here. Two shows in. I think that's good. We will continue this hopefully soon. We'll find out what else. And we're gonna have different crews every time. So Jericho, if we might do it during the week, and you, so three different people might be champion by the time you play again. We might get fired too. So who knows?
Oh, good. As long as I'm not there.
Cheeseburger is injured. Yeah. So that's it for Lucha Underground TEW. Hope you all enjoyed. Leave some. Tell us your favorite segments in the comments below.
Oh, it's gotta be with the Black Lotus.
Or stuff you'd like to see. Maybe any suggestions. Stuff we need to learn. And we'll see you later. Bye.